Paris.
Okay, I do believe I'm live. Why is the game so quiet? Let's up the volume on the game a little bit. Get that a little more stable. All right, there we go. Should I hop on? Yeah, bro. It's demon time. Get on. We're committing crime. All right, hold up. I got to call Gerard back. Gerard gave me a call already. What up, boys? We're already getting the activities together. Let's get it, boys. What up, boys?
Yeah, I'm like...
You grab that...
Right at the pier. I'm about to pull up.
Okay, do you have a GPS in that thing? Can you see your map now?
I can see my map, but I'm going to stop at a store to buy a GPS whenever we get your car.
Okay, alright. I see the pier, so I'm gonna just run up to it. Just chill in the corner van at the pier for a minute.
Alright, I'm chilling at the front by all right. The sign.
Bet, I'll see you soon. Alright, boys. We are already on demon activity. We're going to take a bong rip in a minute. Once everyone's here, give them a chance to come kick it. Chief Dabber, yo, thank you so much for extending your sub, bro. Wait, 12? What the? This motherfucker, Chief Dabber, just extended his... I thought it was just like another month. I was like, oh, sick, dude. Let's go. This motherfucker just extended his shit for 12 months, dude. Let's take a fucking rip for that, dude. What a beast. What a beast. What a legend. An actual prodigy, bro. Thank you so much. You did just do 12 months at a time, right? It says they subbed for 12 months in advance, but like also, did you do months in advance before? So you're just stacking them? How does that work? I never know, bro. I don't fucking know. Is that how... the wording that Twitch uses for their notifications is so shit. They're like, yo, like someone could drop a sub. They'll be like, an anonymous user has supported your channel in various ways, whether financially or non-financially. Like, oh, thanks, Twitch. I know exactly what that is. Good looking, boy. Let's take a rip, though. Cheers, everyone. Oh my god. How do we already have a hype train going, bro? DGN, thank you, Jacob. What's good with you, man? Okay. Ooh. Oh my god. What a beast. Oh god. Alright, let's go find Gerard. Hopefully there's no cops here. I have warrants. I know for a fact I have warrants. Like, I feel like I say this every time, but, like, this time around, I have warrants, boys. I'm a wanted individual, boys. We gotta be careful. Oh, wait, I see Gerard. I see him right there. Let's go, boys. Oh, looks like the Twitch noties just came. What up, boys? That took a little while, didn't it?
What's good, Marvin?
What up, Gerard? Let's run it, man.
Yeah, where do you want to go? Do you want to go pick up your car?
Let's go get my car. Let's go get my car up in Polito.
I bet. Where's it at? The mechanic?
Yeah, Polito mechanic. Let's fucking go, boys. It's hype. K-balling, what up, bro? What you smoking on today? We're smoking on a strain called Slurry Crasher. It's a... I don't remember what it's a cross of, but it's really good. I think it's like Wedding Crasher and Triangle Kush. I think? I don't know exactly.
So how have you been this evening?
Hey, I've been good, man. I'm ready to make some paper tonight. I was looking at the finances, and they're not looking good.
Yeah,
I have like $8,000 right now, and at one point I was up to like 70, so we gotta do some work. We gotta get paid. Yo, let's set a goal.
Basketball league. They said they were supposed to pay me, and they jipped me out.
Oh, you was in a basketball league?
Yeah, out in Saudi Arabia.
Nice, bro. That's petty that
my
they scammed you.
My team
get
to the championship, but we lost because our star player got hurt. The other team was playing really dirty. And the,
oh,
I think they kind of paid off the refs.
Yo, Berkeset at Jaden Styrate Instagram. Hold on, bro. I got you. Yo, thank you for tuning in, man. What a beast. At Jaden. Everyone in chat, shut the fuck up so it stops moving so I can fucking follow this guy. Jaden. Diarrhea. Alright, I got you. I got you. Alright. Everyone can talk again. Okay. Yo, thank you for the sub, Mixer. Chief Dabber gifted a sub. Thank you. Anal with a T1. Thank you, bro.
So much banks.
Anal, you're a beast, dude. Thank you. Bro, listen. We're gonna make at least $50,000 stealing cars tonight.
Oh, yeah, easy.
No question. We're going to get 3 cars that are worth like 15 bands. We're going to make a lot of money doing it. It's going to be a great time.
Oh.
Oh, God. Oh, my Lord. Yo, the fucking gift subs, dude. Anal. Back to back to back. Yo. You should join the Saudi Arabian basketball team, bro. You catch W's. Oh, my God. Thank you, bro. I appreciate you, man. Damn, bro. Wait, I think I still have a baseball. Yes, I do. Okay. All right. We're not lacking entirely. If anyone runs up on us, listen. It's nice. Yeah, you know, the open door concept for the stream room is nice. The open door concept is nice. Oh, God. Oh.
Do you still have that, a weapon? Yeah. Weapon?
I got a baseball bat on me, bro. But, I don't have a,
oh,
like
the,
a
that
gun.
Old baseball bat.
Yeah,
that
the one
cracked
I cracked your, yeah, the one I cracked your shit with.
Alright, whenever we hit the gas station right by the mechanic, I'll buy a GPS and a knife or something.
Okay, yeah, we could do that. Yo, Anal, thank you so much for the gift. Gloomin! Bro, y'all are going crazy this stream. What the fuck? We're out here fucking chilling like a villain. Fucking is doing weird shit to the cam. I don't know, bro. Hey, pardon us. We got a... Oh, there's a body here. There it is. It's the body. Yo, we're here for that body, G. It's okay. We can take care of this, man. You want us to grab that? Wait, I'm trying to grab that body. Hey, wait, hey. Yo, let's grab that body, bro. Come on, your goddamn corner. Hey, man, we'll take care of this once you get to loot, you know, once you get your stuff. Hey, thanks for calling the corner, man. Thanks for reaching out to Los Santos Corner, man. We're the best corners. Keep pop the trunk.
Yeah, I got you.
Vade, thank you. Chief Dabber. Yo, what the fuck is going on?
Don't let me do it.
Bro, this shit. Bro, pop the
that shit stuck. Oh, shit. My bad.
Can you guys leave the body here for a couple minutes so I can call the police so they can identify it?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It'd be great. If you want to leave your number, maybe I can call you when they're done.
Well, honestly, this is stolen. We're not actually coroners.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I'll see you around, man.
I think he stopped the fuck.
Yo, Gloomin! Anal! Bro, what? Bro.
Because whenever we pulled up, it looked like he was running a gun away.
Bro! Y'all are going crazy, man. What is happening right now? Like, let me tab out and just... Chief Dabber gifted 5. Anal, Vade, Gloomin gifted another 5. Bro, what is happening? We just gained like 30 subs in like 2 minutes. Oh, also, you guys want me to show you some cool shit? So, you guys remember when I brought up that C-Cell sponsorship thing? The company that makes like the cartridge, like the carts themselves. They don't put anything in them, you know, but like just empty carts, you know? Do you guys remember that? So I got mail from them today, and it's an interesting product that they want me. I'm just going to show you guys this. It's already on their website, but I've never seen this in my life. So it looks like a, what's the little, it's like a Nick Salt vape almost, it looks like. I don't remember the name of it. A lot of my friends have this thing, though. But look at this. Hold on. Hold on. Let me show you guys. It's kind of weird. So I haven't tried it yet, of course. I'm going to try it. But this is like the battery, right? This is the tank. They have 1 gram and 0.5 tank. This is the tank, right? And you put it into this thing. This is the mouthpiece, right? So you put it into this. You fill it up with like distillate. And then you fucking... Oh, God, I did it wrong. Yeah, I did it wrong. Hold up.
Yo, man, I am trying to be an architect. IRL, right, let me design
your
house.
I need to read
house.
The instructions probably, but I'm not doing this. Oh, there we go. You put it in, and then you turn it on, and it's just like this little thing. It's like a Sorin drop. Yes. It looks like a Sorin. That's what I was thinking of. A lot of my friends have those. It just looks like a little Sorin, but this thing's dope, bro. This thing's dope. We're going to be plugging this, of course. But this is cool. I just wanted to show you guys this real quick because, like, I don't know. This is a very cool thing. The one thing that's a little questionable is once you put this in, it doesn't look like I can actually get it back out of the mouthpiece, which means every mouthpiece is disposable. That's probably why they sent me, like, 50 of them. Okay. Well, that's interesting. That's interesting. So the mouthpieces are disposable, too, keeping in times with the COVID. That's good. I like that. But it's interesting. It's interesting. I just want to show you guys that. I'm not, like, they didn't pay for this. I'm not sponsoring. They didn't sponsor this shit. I'm just showing you guys. I've never seen this before. Never. All right, where's my car? Wait, my Sultan is...
Had to buy a GPS and a few...
Why is my Sultan in the road? Wait, it says my Sultan's, like, in the street, bro. What the fuck? Yo, mechanic.
When it canceled the offer, so I'll just send you.
I think I saw it. Hop in the car.
Okay, well, hold on. Yo. Let's get this fucking, oh, God. Oh. Oh, shit, that bitch is on fire. Hey. That ain't right.
I think I saw your car whenever...
Yeah, bro, it's like in the street right over here. It's, like, it's over there. But I'm just gonna wait till this guy's done, then maybe ask if he can help me out.
Broken down?
It's broken. At least I remember it being. It was parked right here, so I don't know how it got over there, actually.
Do you want to go check real quick?
Yeah. Real quick, let's go. I just don't understand, like, how... Yeah, look, there it is on the left side of the road, bro. Look.
Yeah, I thought this was your
like,
car.
Like, why is my car there? How did it get there? I did not park my car here. Yeah, it's smoking. It's still smoking. Yeah, it's unlocked. It's unlocked. Alright, take me back to the, Wait, why can't they get in? Alright, take me back. Bro, why is my car just sitting there? Why is my whip just sitting there?
What happened?
I don't know, man. Sweet. It was parked right there in the parking spot, and I never moved it. Alright, I'm gonna talk to this guy real quick. Oh, thank you, Drod. Hey, mechanic guy, I got a broken down car that's literally down the block. I could see it from here. Is there any way you can help me out?
Yeah, you gotta go there and put in a request, man. I got like two people ahead of you.
Fuck,
right now,
man,
right?
It's right there, man. I'll tip you good. It's a block away, brother. No lie. It's one block away.
I broke it in, don't tell him that.
Hey, my man. I appreciate you.
We going left or right?
Right here. You see that green car on the left side of the road there? That's it.
Nice.
as close as humanly possible, really.
Hell yeah. If I can fix it right here.
Oh, beautiful, man. Thank you so much. Here, let me unlock it for you and everything in case you need to do any of that. Yo, what a beast. What a beast, bro. What a fucking beast this guy is. Yo, save the day. Normally you do have to put in a request, but this guy just clutched up. He said, hey, don't snitch. And I gotcha. Let's fucking go, bro. That sweeper, yo, thank you, bro. I can't believe it. I'm sorry, I had to tab out real quick. Just to move my OBS to see the notifications. Noah, man person, thank you guys for the subs. Steal. That motherfucker's been at the car lot for goddamn 30 minutes. Gerard, look at this dude. What kind of jacket is that? Yo, that purple Granger is kind of tough, though. I think you need a cough drop. Yeah, you totally need a cough drop. Try gonna... Yo, we could steal one of the cars here. On some real shit. Wait. Don't do it, Gerard. We steal one of the cars here. Yo, thank you so fucking much, bro. I appreciate you, man.
Anytime, man. Have a good...
You're a legend. You too, man. Yeah, just wait. Actually, Gerard, get in my whip. Yo, hop in, bro. Beautiful. I can't believe she's finally back in business. This thing moves, bro. I love this car. All right, let's go look at some cars we could steal, though. Yeah. You need a cough drop, bro. I can't hear you. You should check some of the cars over here. I kind of want to... I think that car... Oh.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, you're good now.
Oh, you need a cough drop.
Fuck, I need one too. All right, there we go.
All right,
I'm thinking...
His car was locked.
These cars are nice. These are good-looking cars. Oh, he went over and heard that and locked his car. He heard us say that and fucking locked his shit immediately. Fuck. I have no picks. I need to go to the store. Let's just hit, like, the weed spot and a couple other spots. Try to steal a fucking whip or something. Like, what's going on here? What's that? Yo, go. There ain't no way that bitch is totaled. Look, it's in pristine condition. Gerard's gotta do it quick if he's gonna actually go for this. I mean, I don't know if he should do that in the middle of the road, but... Hey, just hop in, bro. Just hop in real quick. Hop back in. Fuck that thing.
Oh my god, it was glitching hard.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go fucking stain some shit, dude. What? I can never decide which, like, camera. Should we go first person? A little immersion? A little RP, bro? little hay now. And some servers, it's a pain to get a strap. Yeah, dude, it's like 10 grand for a gun on here. That's like a very basic gun that, like, a lot of people, oh, no, can outgun you with. Oh, that cop is right there.
Dude, I remember one time I stole a cop car, bro. That shit was crazy.
Bro, we should do some of that shit today.
I want to do it so bad.
Some terrible shit today. Let's just demonic activity.
Dude, honestly,
let's just...
Let's just demon time.
Hey, what's going on, man?
What's up? That's Carmen.
Are you the toll booth guy?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, man, let me get through here.
Have a great day.
We'll pay. Yo, let's go steal this guy.
Dude, that's exactly what I was thinking.
I'm gonna stop back here. Just start. We can't let him, like, see us, like, you know? Oh, please drop. Please get his shit, bro. I'm gonna back up a little bit so he, like, clips out for me. Just gonna point. We're just gonna point. Oh, a cop. Oh, fuck, bro.
You might want to put your mask on.
What is that golf game you play a lot? Tower Unite. There's a mini golf like mode in the game, but it's not like a golf game entirely. But the mini golf mode is a great, great part of it. Weed spot. Oh my!
Yo.
Yeah, we straight though, actually. Yeah, I hope you find like some idiots here.
Yeah.
Bro, the engine ain't starting. Hey, what's going on, man?
What are you guys with?
What was that?
You guys just hit some deep or something.
I had a hard time hearing you. Can you pull a little closer to me?
Did you drug anything?
I'm not with anyone, if that's what you asked me.
Okay.
I'm just a little guy rolling through the area, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. So this, you know, it's a bit busy.
Oh, yeah. It seems very, very busy right now, so, I think we'll definitely.
Let's go then. They leave these guys alone.
I think we'll definitely come back later, yeah. Maybe.
Maybe later, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, sounds good. Oh God, they're so deep. Oh, they're pressing us. Oh shit. Oh, they're. Oh no.
They are deep as
yo,
hell.
Yo, them motherfuckers are literally like 10 deep, dude. Holy shit.
10 cars deep.
Bro, we're not stealing no whips.
Eat spot.
Alright, let's maybe farmer.
Farmer than oil?
Yeah, I could get with that. Wait, is what I just marked farming? It is, right? Yeah, okay. I can't believe that shit. They had me surrounded, bro. Dude, the engine wasn't starting when they first pulled up. I thought we were about to get smoked.
Dude, I thought
I was like, no way, bro. The engine was stalled the whole time till the very end. Let's get the fuck out of here. Holy shit. I'm fucking grateful to be alive right now.
there's like a red Warner with like a bat, black racing
shirt. Okay. Down. Warners, you know, it's a couple grand. I mean, easy. Good.
Right here.
Just be careful. Just go for the left side. Oh, shit. Is it? Is it a farmer? Is it a farmer? Yo. Oh, he's gone. Oh, shit. Yo, I'm looking for a farmhand for my property. Are you experienced?
See if he had anything in the trunk. I'm gonna go back for that bike.
Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. Oh the Oh my god, he just ran him down. Oh my god, he just ran him down. He just ran down Gerard. Oh my god, you just fucking ran that man over. Why'd you just
my bike?
Why'd you just run that man over? He's fucking dead, bro. He's... Holy shit.
Yeah, bitch tried to steal my motorcycle. Tried to rob me.
Oh my god. Don't run me over, man. You're crazy, bro. Oh my god. Don't fucking hit me.
Tried to steal my bike then, man.
Oh my god. What the hell? I can't believe it. Hey, I'm
gonna let him steal him from me?
Whoa, you can't loot him, bro. You gotta get off that guy. What the hell? Get the fuck off that guy. What the fuck wrong with you, man? That's my homie. Fuck you, motherfucker. Don't run over no homies ever again, motherfucker. You stupid ass motherfucker. Get the hell out of here. You wanna kill my homie? I kill you.
Homie, I'm stealing my bike.
Stupid ass motherfucker. I told you not to fucking touch him.
On their way.
Me the fucking burger and the lockpicks. I ride for the gang. I ride for the gang. Let's get the fuck out of here. We got lockpicks off him and a burger. We got lockpicks and a burger. Yo, he had hella shit, actually. I'm going back. He had hella shit, bro. No, I'm going back, bro. The cops aren't on the way. We would have seen him call the cops. That's cap. Cops ain't on the way to shit. Oh, there's a guy. He might be on. We gotta get out of here. Oh, he's coming to me. Wait, no, he isn't. Is he? I think he knows what's going on, actually. Oh my god, what happened here? Is this guy okay?
What the fuck happened?
Is this guy okay? I don't know. Here, I got him. I'll take him to the hospital. I'll take him to the hospital. Hold on.
Dub, didn't he?
Let's take some new pants off him, bro. Let's see. Some new pants. Those look decent. Aw,
man. He's in bad shape.
Okay. All right. Well. Well, too late for him. Did you say you need a ride? Hop in.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Hey, what's your name, man?
My name's Kevin. Oh, it's good to meet you, Kevin. My name is Marvin.
Nice to meet you.
Now, I'm gonna tell you something, Kevin.
I'm here to listen.
I killed that man.
My fucking god, which one?
The one in the farmer guy. Nah, the one in the white was my friend. He ran him over, so I beat him with a bat. But
this is justifiable.
Listen, all right. Do you know how to make good money in this city? Because if not, I'm gonna tell you right now.
I gotta be honest, I do not know how to make money yet. I'm really trying to look for the best strats.
All right, so the key is stealing cars. It's just very important. Hold on, I gotta call my friend real quick. Oh, speak of the devil. Hey, what's going on? Where you at, Gerard?
I'm at Pleading on Mechanic. You best have smoked that motherfucker, bro.
Oh, I beat him to death.
Good shit, bro. He
with
ran
a bat.
Me over,
I cracked his skull open.
I wasn't even lockpicking his bike, and he ran me over.
Oh, bro, he had lockpicks on him, man. It's okay. Now we can do more work now.
Oh, bet.
And
he
had
the lockpicks off.
He had lockpicks and a burger and a new pair of pants, bro. I grabbed them all.
Oh, bet. Alright, yeah, I'm at the Pleto Mechanic. I'll see you in a minute.
Okay.
Alright, peace.
Alright. Alright, so we're gonna go pick up my buddy, and then you wanna come make some money?
Yeah, dude, I'm glad to make some money, man. I've been fucking trying to get some money for the longest.
So the key here is you gotta be sneaky with it. You know, when you go to steal a car, have you ever stolen a car?
I've not, no.
Alright, so, you know, you can either go at it maybe when it's unlocked a little bit. You know, maybe when they leave it unlocked and they're inattentive, like they're mining oil or something, that's a good opportunity to go in there and grab a car. Or, you know, if you get some lockpicks, you can really go anywhere with that. You know, you can get bolt cutters and cut a gate and get behind the gate and steal some, you know, real expensive shit. There's a lot of different cars you could steal, but each car you can get anywhere from on the low end like $3,500 all the way up to $15,000 per car.
My God! Where do you sell that? Just the mechanic?
No, there's a few chop shops you got to go to. You got to know some guys, but I've been to them a lot. So there's like five of them that I'm aware of. So I mean, they all pay comparable rates.
I do. It's definitely the most fun way of making money. The fucking driving around these big ass trucks, dude. Oh my god, I can't stand it.
Oh, it's terrible. It's terrible. I'll tell you what. You just can't fucking you can't live like that, you know? I used to drive buses and shit. That shit sucks. It's terrible. No one wants to do that.
Right, it's time to come up on some real money here. You got a point.
You know, imagine you steal three good cars today and make $50,000. You should think about that. It's possible.
That sounds like a fucking dream.
And, you know, that's not even taking into account what you find in the car, you know? I've stolen a car before that had two pistols and an SMG in it. You know how much money that is?
Oh, my God.
That's $60,000 in guns.
Oof.
Like, that's... Oh, they got the medivac. Where's Gerard?
Okay, now talk to Landon.
Alright, well, I thought my friend was here, but hold on. He said the hospital, right? Did he say the mechanic? Where's Gerard? I don't see him. I don't see him, boys. Yo, go steal that heli. Go steal that fucking helicopter, dude. I swear to God, you'll make so much money.
Yo.
Gerard, bro, they just landed a helicopter at the fucking hospital, dude.
What?
Come to the hospital.
I'm
Oh, there's someone in it!
Mechanic shop. I'm not at the hospital.
Oh, sorry. Okay, I'll be at the mechanic shop in a minute. I picked up a new guy from the farm.
I'm right by the front. Okay, I bet. Do you care if I have that burger?
Yeah, you can have that burger. I mean, it's kind of old at this point. It's not really warm anymore, but you could have that.
Care.
Okay.
I'm just hungry. Alright, yeah, see you in a minute.
Hey, well, let's just go grab my home.
It's a helicopter, right?
Yeah, I didn't notice that woman sitting in it.
Me neither. Shit.
Oh, what the fuck is going on here? Who is calling me? Hello?
Yo, this is Don. You looking for Lito?
Yeah. What's going on? You trying to come make some paper? Let's, here, you know, meet me at the mechanic. I'm picking up Gerard right now. I got another guy named Kevin in Shotgun. We're trying to go make some money, maybe rob some people, steal some cars, you know? Oh, shit. It's Gerard.
Alright, babe. I'm coming up right now. Alright. Like
okay, well, just chill around the mechanic. Call me when you're here.
Alright.
Alright. Gerard, this is
Yo,
Kevin.
This?
Kevin, this is Gerard.
Hey, what's up, Gerard?
What's up, Kevin? Good to meet you, bro.
So,
good to meet you too, man.
I picked this guy up at the
phone.
Can
you slide that burger in the glove box?
I got you, bro. I'm going to try on the new fit I got off that guy. Hold on.
Oh, I didn't get the burger.
And it's you?
Kevin, did you grab the burger?
Yep.
What the fuck are these, bro?
It is red.
What the hell are these, bro? These are ugly as hell. I don't like the ankles are too tight. The ankles are just too tight. I don't like it. These look like something, I don't know. These are gross. Why? What kind of motherfucker was wearing these? This is terrible.
Oh, man.
It's like something like a fake marine. Pants.
Here we go. This is a good sleazy car stealing kind of outfit. I like this.
These clothes are
different type thing.
Now, do you have an extra outfit or a mask on you, Kevin?
I do not. No. Would be good though.
All
a
right,
mask.
Kevin.
Shit.
Let's take you to the clothing store. Yeah.
Hey, Marvin.
Do you got money, or do you need me to grab you a mask?
Let me see what I'm looking at here.
Yo, Mark, do you have, like, a spare fit I can wear?
A spare fit? Yeah, I think I could scrape some together.
I'm pretty sure I got $300. Would that be enough?
You might need a little more here.
Alright, sure.
Okay, that should be enough to grab a mask, like a low end one. If I don't remember if they're 500 or 1,000, honestly.
Perfect. Thanks.
If you don't have enough, just let me know. Gerard, let me know what you think of that fit. It's all I have on me.
I look a little bit bald, but I mean.
Oh wait, I have more. Wait, I got straight drip in my bag. What the fuck? Wait, I have more clothes in my bag. Hold on.
How do you put the hood down? Can you put the hood down?
I don't know. Hold on.
If you have like a spare shirt, the pants are good.
Here, I'm gonna. There, I guess I'll just wear this. This works.
Oh, dude, I love this. This is fly.
Yeah, that is kind of fly, low key. That shit
dude,
goes.
Dude, this is it.
That shit goes. All right, let's go make some money. Actually, yo, yeah, look at all the cars over there. Yo.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Fuck. All right, I just had to make sure my car's locked. Let's go check it out. Yo, thank you for the dono, bro. Yo, why'd that? Yo, can someone read that to me? Oh my god. Oh my god, he almost ran me over. That's crazy.
With the tail.
Hey, what's going on, Donnie?
I don't got no mask.
What's going on? How you doing? You ready to make some money?
Is there like Donnie. Clothing shop around here? I need to get masks.
Yeah, there's one like a block or two away, actually, over there. Bro, one of these cars, for example, alright. Make big money. I like the all black fit. Thank you, dude. So this thing right here, wow, that's a beautiful car. I like that.
Thank you, dude.
Fuck, I didn't know someone in that shit at first. Alright. I think maybe we should reconvene at my car. There's too many people in the lot. That pink Banshee. That pink Banshee's gotta be worth bands, bro. Yo, the pink one, bro. The pink one.
I think the owner's going back to it right now.
Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, let's just hop in the whip and figure it out. We could go to the pier and try to get on some shit. Or oil. Oil. Let's go to oil.
Yeah, let's get Donnie, and link up with Donnie at the clothes shop.
Yeah, Donnie's at the shop right now, I think, so.
Yeah, I gotta go do something real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay. Wait, I should have turned back there. I like the car you're running, especially if you got a good crew. Dude, this is nice. You know, we got a fast getaway car. It's not too fast. It's not like pimped out. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, Kevin, grab that guy's car. I bet it's unlocked.
What happened?
What happened? Oh my god.
What happened back here, bro?
What happened to this man? Did you kill that man? By you?
Slammed into you and dipped. Jeez, a hit and run. Classic.
Why is this guy just vibing back here? What the? Damn, are you okay, bro? Oh, look at all the shit he's taking off.
Yo, I think we got this.
Yo, give me my friend's shit.
I think we got fucking go. I think we got go, shit.
Yeah, you gotta turn down your mic a little bit. Oh, God.
My bad. That was fucking crazy.
Oh, my God. Hey, that good shit, Kevin. What'd you get?
I got some fucking hatchet, I think. A pax.
You use a hatchet as a weapon.
Yeah,
hell
actually,
yeah, I got a knife, hatchet,
shot
and a
someone down with that thing.
Bro, can you put one of those in there so I can use
one? How are you doing that? How are you laying like that? I had to stop.
Hey, what's up, dude?
How the hell are you laying like that, bro? I had to come, like, what?
I was waiting on my mechanic. My shit's busted.
Yeah, but, like, bro, you're, like, bro, your balance is impeccable. Like, you're only, like your ass isn't even, can, like, damn.
This is a pimp, bro. That's all.
That's fly, bro. I respect that. I just wanted to come pay respects.
Have Jake a good one, man.
Real recognize the real, for real. Yo, oh my god, it's Christmas.
My fuck. Can't be real.
Oh my god, my bumper. He said, give me my friend shit. That kid was so mad. Alright, let's, here. Actually, no, let's park around front, actually.
Yo, Kev, can you slide one of those melees in the glove box so I can use them?
I'm trying to figure it out. I don't even know how.
Press I. And then drag it up top to the glove box compartment. Motherfuckers like, give me my friend's shit. What up, chat? God, how you all day? I'm chilling, bro. How's your day going?
Vehicle. It's not putting me in the side inventory for some reason.
Okay.
Oh, yep.
Beautiful vehicles here today in the parking lot. I'm here to park my vehicle.
Hey, you see that right there, God?
Oh, thanks, bro.
There we go. Yo, we gotta take one of these. Yo, each of us on one. Each of us on one, honestly. Each of us on one. Oh, yo, this... Yo. There's a cop right there. Yo, go over there and distract that cop.
Hey,
listen, dude. This is owned by a guy I really don't like. Okay, I'm not indiscriminately stealing cars here. I got a problem with the guy who drives this thing. But this motherfucking lock is made of titanium, I think. So. Busy.
I'll get out of the bus and block it.
Yeah, Gerard, you drive this thing, and I'll drive my car, and we'll chop shop.
I almost got crushed. I ain't ever doing that again.
Which chop, the OG?
Yo, if all three of mine break.
That's funny. Why are you gonna leave the bus right there? Who just left the bus like that?
You have a problem, dog?
Bro, I'm like, why would you just leave the bus like in the middle of the place? Like, that's
the bus and drive it off if it's that much of a problem, bro. Like,
but why would you just go in the bus to leave it there like a dickhead, bro? That's so dumb.
Why are you crying this much when it takes?
Because you're like being retarded, bro. You're being retarded, bro. Like, why are
you
grow the fuck
up,
bro? It's a bus route. Grow up, bro.
Suck my dick with your mother's lips, you fucking pussy.
It's a bus route, bro.
Fuck that, faggot.
Fucking madman. Jeez. What's your fucking problem, bro? What's wrong with you?
Bro won't even fight me, bro.
What the
I'd
fuck?
I'd smoke his ass.
Yo, bus driver, man. I need a ride, man. Oh, God! Yo, what the hell? Holy shit! He almost fucking ran me over. Gerard, bro, get the car. Pick that shit.
Man, times like this, I wish I had a strap.
Go pick that shit. The cop left. Go pick that shit. Go pick that shit.
You
want to
try this again?
Yeah, go. You do it.
Gone.
I have none. I have no picks. Do it. Gerard, I have no picks. You got to do it.
I don't have it. Does Kevin?
You don't have any?
Not died.
Oh, fuck. Okay. All right, let's just get back in the car. Fuck. Donnie, just park your shit and hop in the car.
I'm gonna go to the bank. I don't want this shit stolen again.
Okay. Yeah, we need some fucking picks. Oh, pardon me.
Let's drive.
Ooh, what's that? What is that? Oh, someone's in it. Never mind. I lie. Yo, the cops on this server are kind of stupid sometimes. And lately, I've heard that they, like, have recruited a lot of them lately. I heard they've picked up a lot of fucking cops on this server lately, dude. Which would, oh, my doors are locked. Hop in, chief. Is that a heli I hear? Yo, I hear a helicopter. Yo, let's get in. Yo, just wait, just wait, just wait until she's out. Wait until she's out. No, no. She's not. Bro, one of these days we gotta stick a medic for a heli. I swear to God, one of these days we gotta stick a medic for a heli.
Imagine.
How fucking raw would that be?
Dude, where do you even take a fucking helicopter?
Fuck, I mean, with a heli, it's not really about selling it. It's about having it.
You just hide that anywhere?
I mean, just fly that
bitch.
Look
at that cop setting up a speed
trap. Guess so.
Yo, no, he's not setting up a speed trap. He's talking to the farmers. While they're distracted, bro, let's go for this orange shit. Oh, wait, hold up. You have no pigs. Hold up. You have no pigs. Ooh, that car to the right, SUV. Everyone going to buy Bobby's? Where do you sell the stolen whips? So you can go to a chop shop there. There's a few. There's like, I've been told that there's like 6 or 7. I only know of 5 though. I've only been to like 5 of them. Bro, they're so fucking expensive. Holy shit. Okay.
I would buy a pig, but I'm pissed broke.
Bro.
This place
I met him at a kind of like a crime scene, pretty much.
He killed somebody, yeah,
been,
avenged his friend.
Hop in, boys.
I'm gonna be there. I guess right time.
Oh!
Bro,
how are you?
That?
Yeah, how are you not in the car?
I have no clue.
Hop back in real quick.
Took you? How the fuck? I just push you out?
Like
yo, that SUV over there, that black one. Hold on.
Oh, I checked that out when we were here earlier.
Come on now, bro. Hey, ahead of
you
come
on
now, bro.
No, these SUVs whip. These cars are so fast. Dude, the cop car I stole was one of those, but like 10 times faster.
What up, bro?
That orange car could have been involved in my surprise.
It was that guy's car.
God,
dude, I knew it was his car. I could tell by his yellow hat and his black clothes. I was like, yep, that's his car.
Oh, you can smash that. Okay.
I didn't know you could drive through those.
Yeah, neither did I. Oh, he's behind us. He's
behind. We gotta find a straightaway.
I don't think he's following us, actually.
No.
Yeah, no. He's not following us.
Nah, I think we're
damn, you merge proof. Bump it again. I'll be missing him sometimes. Most of my DMs, honestly, bro, ever since I made the weed rating videos, I get, like, all my DMs are just pictures of people's weed that I, like, haven't rated in over a year. Like, the reason I haven't made one of those videos is because it's just, like, demolished my DMs, honestly, bro. Like, I can't read shit, bro. Before, it was like, I used to be able to read a lot of them. It was like, you know, I could read some cool DMs. What'd you say, Drod?
Oil?
Oh, yeah, good call. Oh, my GPS already set. Let's take a fucking rip, boys. Cheers, everyone. My cat's harassing me. Come here. Hi. Here's my cat, chat. Hi. All right. There you have it. Okay. Alright, we're going to oil right now.
Marvin, how much is this car?
What was that?
How much did this car cost?
I bought it with the Bitcoin. Dude, you know Josh is in the fucking Lost MC now? Or not the Lost MC, like some other gang?
What?
He's like,
oh,
he's
yeah,
like,
the Rising Sun. Yeah, not the Lost MC. Sun Rise.
He told me Lost MC
this
first, but
talking about how he's not going to be committing crimes anymore. Like 10 days later in the game.
Yeah, he's. I don't know what he's on. It's interesting though. I met with the guy because I was kind of interested in like what he was involved in. So I met with the like one of the leaders, I guess, or one of the higher ups. It's kind of weird, bro.
Dude, whatever his name is.
Who? What, dude?
I forgot about
that guy. The higher up.
Oh
that
yeah,
Micah.
Micah, yes. Yo, Donnie, I think you need to turn your voice box up a little bit. A little quiet.
That was Dagger.
Yeah. Kinda. Still a little quiet.
My bad. I don't know what to do.
You good? Oh!
Oh, shit.
What the f-
hey, man,
Jesus Christ.
You crash one more time, it's over. One more time.
Yo, this thing is not built for this, bro.
That hill came out of fucking nowhere.
This shit is not built.
That was a rock,
this, bro.
He hit a rock.
I DM'd you again. I got you, bro. I'll check after I'm done streaming. Cat on the chair. I didn't even notice. Bro, she goes on my chair all the time. I don't know when she started doing it, but, bro, my chair is fucked. I'll, like, tweet a picture of it sometime or some shit. Like, bro. It's a leather chair that's just been shredded to pieces, dude. Ruined. Destroyed. This thing really sucks on these kind of roads.
Can you get, like, off-roady tires?
I mean, yeah, but it's not like they do a ton. It's just, like, the way this car handles is really bad for this. It's too, like, jumpy.
Yeah.
Like, look at that shit, bro. We just damn near went over the fucking ledge. Off a little acceleration. Oh my god.
Fuck, bro.
I hate off-roading in this thing, dude.
Dude, I wish your Rumpo had, like, the speed of...
My Rumpo's impounded because I have a warrant.
They're just
taking all the cars they see of mine and fucking impounding them. If we get pulled over, all four of us need to get out and run different directions.
Yeah, bro.
Honestly, it's just the way to go.
I don't forget any warrants, bro.
Or if the car's like, looks like we crash totally and we do that. Or just like if we get pulled
over. Oh, shit! I pressed the wrong button. I flexed the wrong muscle.
You have a little brain yet?
I flexed the wrong muscle. My bad.
Ooh. What is
yo, come on. Yo.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's total.
Oh. Okay, get in the car.
Oh my fuck.
Bro,
no way.
It's totaled. It's totaled. Can't drive it. Kane smacks? I don't know, bro. Kane's his backpack by Solace, and for that, I don't have much respect. I don't. You know, I put my faith in the food. I want the... In my opinion, Popeyes is great. I like Popeyes. I'll say that.
To get revenge on the motherfuckers,
yo,
bro. I need to smoke.
We should loop through the Lost MC,
that car's,
bro.
Yeah, that blue car right there, though, was... total.
Those motherfuckers called a cab. Those ain't no Lost MC members. Look at them. Who the hell are they? Yeah, what if we just, like... No, never mind. None of us have weapons. Never mind. Oh my fucking god. We gotta steal a new car quick.
I think we all have melees.
Yeah, I got snowballs. A hatchet and a pick.
You can't use a pick as a weapon.
A hatchet works. Just the hatchet though? Yeah.
Yeah, you can use the hatchet. Honey, oh, you got fuck, a bro. Weapon?
Alright, we are just some casual oil miners.
Yeah. Kevin, you have a pickaxe. You can act, but you can like go up, distract the person and mine, and I like one of us
bro,
can come up behind.
Here.
How is there nobody here?
What the fuck?
Everybody's down.
But dude, next time we come by here, we should like have like one of us get out, start talking to the person, distract and mine oil with them, and then have another one of us pull up and like
hello?
Start picking the car or get in.
I like that idea, man. That's good.
Hello. Are you there?
Yeah, my bad. It's been a while since we talked. My name is Jay.
No, not in particular.
Ah, shoot. But I was looking to do some crime, if you're interested.
Where are you? I mean, I got a full car. Do you have a car?
A gas station.
Do you have a car, though?
Yeah, I got a car.
Okay. Do you have a gun?
Ride in the trunk?
No, I don't. I got my gun license suspended.
KFC sucks, bro, for sure. I mean, we're already kind of four deep, so like, I don't really know what more we could do stealing cars with five people, honestly.
Alright.
I mean,
I
don't really have any more seats in my shit either.
Yeah, that's fine. Just give me a call if.
Yeah, I'll call you up if
slots open ever.
Yeah, I'll call you up.
All right,
peace out. All right, let's ride, boys.
That?
I'm not sure. I don't exactly remember who that was. The voice
well,
sounded
what,
kind
what
of familiar.
What did they say their name?
They said their name is Jake, I think.
Jake, I don't.
I
the only
like,
Jakes right. I know are 12. So.
But the name looked the number looked familiar though. Like I recognize the phone number.
Do you not have it saved?
No. But I also don't save a lot of numbers. Honestly, I didn't have Donnie saved.
Yeah. Same. I remember I didn't have Donnie's for like the first week he was
in town. KFC's not good, bro. At least the thing is, in other countries, it's better than it is here, which is the worst part. Like a KFC in the state of Kentucky would be a dreadful experience. A KFC in like Japan is probably fire.
I think these are the people at the.
Yeah, let's not.
At the weed spot.
Yeah, let's not do that. Let's go to the pier or something, yeah?
Dude, Donnie knows what to do at the pier.
Alright, let's get it, Donnie.
I don't do everywhere, bro. I got the tactics.
Let's see the tactics. Let's hear them. What's your tactic?
Hey, man, that Route 68 gas station is the biggest look ever.
Really? The one back there?
Yeah, especially with everybody in town right now.
But don't you have to have a strap?
No. I have a better way. We don't go there now. Let's throw the pier first, and we'll swing back around.
Okay.
You have what? Right?
But if we get people to come up behind somebody as they're refilling their car from like a distance, and like ask them if they have water or food, they'll kind of like back up and walk towards you for a second, and then go to drop it. And then as they stop refilling, somebody can like hide in the bush. There's like 10 feet away from like there's a bush, and you just run up and get their car and dip.
Oh, that's pretty smart.
Yeah, I
like
it
that
time,
shit a lot,
dude.
We could do that.
Yeah, bro. Dude, hopefully we can hit a lick on a car and it has a strap or two. That'd be nice.
Yeah,
I haven't had one of those in a minute. Not since we got, like, the SMG and the 2.50s, Marvin.
Yeah, that was a long time ago. That was a long, long time
ago. Yeah, and then we immediately straight
this?
Got popped.
Yeah, but you know what? It's all love, you know, it's all good stuff.
This is Ronnie with the Sheriff's Department. You have a vehicle stolen recently? I don't think so. Not that I recall. What kind of vehicle was it? Was it a bike? I don't even know how it's possible, but okay.
Dude, hang up.
Okay, I do have a white four-door, but it's broken down, like out in the desert. I don't know how that would be possible, is the thing.
Dude, what if he's trying to track your phone, bro? You might want to hang up.
I mean, does Donnie have warrants? Does Donnie have warrants?
I don't know, but he's on the phone with the sheriff.
Let me know if you figure anything else out. I'm kind of busy right now.
Yeah, you should block that phone number.
Donnie, you need to block that phone number right now, bro.
Yeah,
maybe cut your phone off,
dude,
actually.
Turn your phone off. Yeah, I was about to say,
They can track your shit.
There's
for
how
what,
to do
though?
It if you
don't
know how
it.
To.
Like, I didn't get...
Oh, shit, that was a cop right there. 12. Oh, shit, he's pulling out. We're going to prison today. We're going to get rid of you around here.
Oh, my
We're going to go in here. We're going swimming.
We did nothing wrong. We're just going for a swim.
Y'all ready to swim?
Oh, hello, officers.
What's the problem?
Like, officer, there's a body on the floor over here.
Wait, there's a dead body?
There's a dead body. Where's the dead body?
Dead
you
body.
You must remain seated. My bad.
Dead body, dude. There's a fucking dead body. Where's the dead body? Oh shit.
Drop them off.
God.
We're getting the blue car.
No way, I just... No! I'm drowning! I'm drowning! Get me! I'm drowning!
I can't pick you up, it's not letting me, like, Can you try to pick him up?
Don't let me because we're in water! Oh!
Take my...
I'll get what you have on.
Take my stuff!
Take my bag!
Do
we need to get
take
his stuff
my stuff,
for him?
Please! How I drowned from that little 2 seconds underwater. I'm dying. Blah.
Do you need me to grab any extra shit for you? Like the fucking.
Yeah, keep grabbing stuff. Keep grabbing stuff.
All right. Dude, your fucking USB charger is definitely not surviving.
That's okay. I'm dying. Swim. Go. They're looking for us. Go. I hear people getting out of cars. I don't like it. Someone just jumped in, I swear to God, someone just jumped in. I saw a splash. Where's he going? Where's Kevin going? For real, bro, I'd rather die than get popped, bro. I swear to God, I'd rather die than get popped. Damn it, that's another vehicle impounded. Fuck! What are we gonna do about that? Bro. Three whips impounded. I don't know. There's no way to check our tickets without going to the PD. I wish you could see how much we owe, because I know it's a lot. Let's see. Hey, at least we got $6,000 waiting for us in the bank. Fuck, dude. I can't believe it. We gotta, like, how long is it gonna take me to die? Like, how long do I realistically have? Oh, wait. Hold on. I have to. I'm kind of afraid to do this, but I don't really have a choice. I think I have to call the medic. What do you guys think? All right, boys. What the fuck the mega gonna do? Give me a little water rescue, bro. You know. Bro, why am I still alive? Kill me. Kill me, please. My guy's taking so long to die, bro. Let's pack a bowl. Let's
pack a bowl.
Oh my god.
Oh. Hey.
Where'd you come from?
I'm gonna check at you. I came from the pier. I'm gonna help you.
Oh.
I got you.
Oh my god. Just put me on the beach. Oh my god.
I'll put BLS on you as well.
I just called medics. I don't know if they called me.
Oh. Respond. I can see if I can take you. Wait, were you running from the cops?
No.
Are you good?
Yeah, sorry. There's a lot of water. Oh.
Okay, hold on.
Are you a mermaid? Thank you. Thank you so much for the Prime sub, bro. Uh-oh. Who's that?
Yeah. Oh gosh, broken legs are not my expertise. Oh. But I will help.
Marvin.
Oh, the mermaid came.
Close my trunk for me, Mudgy.
Okay, I helped you out. You should be good.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, thank you so much, my friends. Thank you for coming. Oh, they saw me fall.
Get in the trunk.
I can't believe you saved me. Oh my god. Thank you so much.
I assumed you were running from the cops.
Oh.
No, never.
No.
Okay, I'll be picking you back up.
I'm amazed.
Oh shit! Wait, do you got warrants too?
No.
Yeah, let's hope not.
Will he fit in this trunk?
Oh, I hope I'll fit in this trunk.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god. Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course.
Oh. I'll never forget this. Oh.
I don't think he fit.
Always remember that you saved my life.
How's this gonna work?
We might have to bring him back up and see if someone else can take him.
Oh no. Oh.
Cuff?
Oh god. I called 911 and I got a notification on my phone that a unit responded, so maybe they're coming.
Alright, then I'll bring you up to the pier.
Oh, I don't know if I want to go up there. It's too sunny. I think I'd rather lay down here.
Okay, we'll stay down here then.
Thank you so much.
There's a car that will fit him in there.
There's just people I don't like.
Can you just, like, lay across their laps?
Right, sir. Wait, no, he's too big.
Oh, why'd you... Just punch him? Oh my god! My ankle!
Wait, hold on, I got someone. Give me a sec.
Okay. Yeah, everything's... Okay, Sean, do you think you have someone that has a big enough trunk to hold his body?
We got saved, bro.
I'm right below the pier.
Yo, I got someone. I'm gonna call him right now.
Oh, okay, that's fine. They have someone.
You got somebody coming in here.
I'm below the pier helping this guy that drowned.
Oh, where did you get a snowball? Oh, that guy has snowballs. Where the hell did you get that?
I'm also curious. No, I'm here with his pals. They're getting a car to fit up a trunk.
Bro, why does he have snowballs? What is... Nathan, yo, thank you so much for the sub, bro. I appreciate you. Let's take a rip.
As long as they don't, like, kill me or something, we should be good. I have nothing, like, worth.
Why would we kill you? You saved me.
I don't know.
We're not gonna kill you. Who the hell is writing an essay? Oh, stop, please! Please!
Now I'm just kidnapping you.
Oh my god. As long as I can't hear that.
Are you good for now? You're not gonna die, I think?
Yes, I think I'm okay.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Just let me know before I'm supporting you again.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, of course.
Oh my god. Oh. I feel better. My ankle hurts. Oh god, they're fighting. Oh my.
Bro, where? The ambulance? Anyone, please pick me up. Take me up. I want to rob and pillage. I'm not here for a date. I'm here to steal. If she had a car, I'd take it. Unless it was her work vehicle, then that's not worth any money.
I'm just gonna lay on the ground.
Oh, he's done
heavy.
Typing. Oh, well, thanks.
Oh, that's comfy, actually. This is good sand. It's high quality.
Yeah, I'll be right here with you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, that's what I did, but then... See, it's on my hip, but how would I pull it
out? Oh my gosh. If you want...
Silly, you called
you
me
can
a mermaid.
Have a sip of the water I have.
Water?
It's Molly water.
I do kind of need water, but I think I'm good.
Okay. So are you like a real paramedic?
I am not. I just know BLS, but I am applying to EMS. Otherwise, I would help you a lot more.
Oh, are you looking for like other kind of work?
I'm not, no.
Oh. Have you ever heard of Tipsy Star?
Cannot perform any like legal acts.
No. That's not at all what I'm suggesting. Donnie,
oh,
please.
Okay.
Donnie, get off
my
chest.
My boy's pulling around right now.
Donnie, what? I can't hear you.
Hey, what's your name, ma'am?
That's why I asked for your name.
Hey, Marvin.
My name's Marvin.
Gerard, where you been?
Oh, I was fixing my car.
I always remember you. Thank you for saving me. It's good to meet you, but listen, you know, if you've ever heard of Tipsy Star, she's famous around here. She's very well known for her activity and her abilities and her skill set. Dude, where'd you get those? Please tell me. But
spring.
Listen, I really see potential in you. Oh. I think you could get
what kind of potential?
I just think you could really be successful.
Nah,
at this
you do like five snowballs. I get one good one.
You can put him in that car. Hello, one.
Pick him up.
Oh, that yellow
one?
Yeah,
be a little bit more specific, Marvin. Otherwise, I'm going to assume that you want me to be a prostitute.
That's... No, it's called an escort.
An escort.
My truck... My trunk won't... He won't fit in my trunk either.
Oh, my God.
No, no!
I got to run him to the hospital.
It's a free taxi, bro.
My other car is in the impound.
Oh, my God. I can't believe it.
What?
I'll see if I can find someone.
Oh.
You're addicted, Az.
She doesn't want to fucking work, bro. What am I supposed to do? Did they take my car?
No one can find a car.
Oh, they took my car.
Put this body in.
They took my car. Oh, damn, my car got stolen. Oh.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. We can wait. He should be fine for now.
Oh no.
You can't go in my car because I have a Camaro.
All right, listen.
And I can't fit bags in there.
Listen, you don't listen. I run a different business instead of the escort thing. Wait. That was just a joke.
Okay.
Have you ever been inside of a taxi?
Marvin's a top comedian.
You know, good offer.
Ooh, this guy, that guy's strong as
for the pub today, you can. What's up?
Hey, Cannon Booty, I'm trying right now.
Wait, no, never mind, Az is on her way already.
Micah? Wait, are these a dark red?
Is everything okay?
Yeah, the guy in the black ponytail, I'm just saying he's back.
Oh, yeah, no, I see him.
Watch my car and such.
Oh.
Yeah, don't worry. I've got bullets ready for him.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh God.
I'm taking Marvin to the bathroom, just so no one sees me with this guy on my back.
Oh.
You may need a cough drop.
Oh, can you hear me? Hear me now? Oh, you're taking me to the. Oh, well, there's bullet cases. Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what's going. I don't know what happened here.
Oh, you're taking me to the back. Okay.
Oh my God! Now I gotta take you out. Think of this.
I'm just a funny guy. I'm just a joke.
You're just a silly guy.
I'm just a silly dude.
No food.
Silly goose.
Oh, hey, Smokey.
Oh, my ankle just. Do you have any of that, cream, that, aloe cream, you know, that kind of that I could put on my ankle?
Maybe. Let me sit you down.
I'd recommend doing the bus job.
Get run over.
You don't want to drive endless routes in circles?
If you really want, Marvin, I can run you to the hospital.
Do you have a car that can do that? Why have you not?
I mean, I could get a car for that guy.
No, I don't have a car. I'm talking I can run on foot.
I could get a car for him.
I mean, at this point, I just want to stand up again.
I'll be right back. I'm going to try and get a car. Yeah.
My ankle.
Stay with me, other passenger. We'll get another taxi.
Do you want to start running?
Nah, that guy's going to get a car, bro. Oh. Yo. I think she's about to cream my ankle. Oh, thank you. That's so great.
Oh, all I got is Vaseline.
That's great. That feels good. That's nice.
Yeah,
my man needs a perk
therapy. To the hospital. You know, Micah, you're usually the guy that takes people, so.
Oh my God. Oh.
On the pier. I brought up here.
Oh my God.
Oh, he also asked me to be an escort, so.
What? What are you talking about?
I don't
about?
Think I ever heard that. He never said that. What are you talking about?
Yeah, he's like, oh, it's called a squirt or something. He was implying it.
No.
Okay.
Well, then he said
man.
It was a joke.
Oh, man. It was. I'm a funny guy. I'm a funny
he's a
guy.
Top comedian.
I just like to have fun. I enjoy a good time. I like to have fun. I'm a funny guy. What can I say?
So was it a joke when you called me a mermaid? You know, you call me ugly and stuff.
No, because I was literally you brought me back to consciousness, and I really thought you were a mermaid at first because you pulled me out of the water when no one else was there, and I didn't know anyone was coming.
I saw you down there. I assumed you were running from the cops. I'm like, maybe I shouldn't get involved. But then I felt bad, so I just jumped down and got you.
Oh yeah, I was running from the cops, but
you You lied to me. I asked.
Well, I was afraid. I didn't know if you were a paramedic yet or not. But then I asked if you were a paramedic, and you said no. So I felt like I could tell you. But you know, sometimes you just gotta get more information.
Even as paramedic, I don't think I would.
It's happened to me before. There was one time they put me in an ambulance, then the medic was like, he was pretty cool, and he was like, oh, like, were you, like, running from the cops or whatever? And I was like, oh, yeah, dude, like, thank you. And he fucking... Ooh.
My friend's here. She'll take you.
Oh, is that the car right there?
Right, as I see you, I'm gonna get them.
Oh, thank you so much.
Can you open the trunk, guys?
Bro, I'm downed. I can't smack her. Like, I'm incapacitated. I'm drowning.
What in the hell?
Then I'll, Tommy,
hey.
Ride just with.
I'm gonna go with you, Az.
Okay, hey, here, Amelia, ride in the do you car wanna drive?
I don't think there's space in the trunk for you.
Marvin's my friend.
Hey, Gerard, I'll meet you there later, bro. It's okay.
Amelia,
I think
drives,
the car's...
then, yeah.
I think
I'll just wait for you.
Isn't it two-seater?
I think both of us should go just in case your car would get, like, you know, robbed.
What?
There's people that just go into open cars and just take them to hospitals.
They do.
I'm not a thief! I would never steal your car!
I can watch
saying that
the
you
car.
Would. I wasn't saying that you would.
Okay, I just wanted to...
Okay, I'll drive. If you steal her goddamn car...
It would be really funny if...
I won't steal her car.
This man's might, bro. Off. Be careful.
Hey, Tommy.
What's up, Sean?
How are you, man?
This fucking taco truck.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, it's so hot in this trunk. Oh my. Can you put the back seat down to the middle, please? Oh my god.
Now you know how I felt when
Gerard.
I had a ride in your Chino, Marvin.
Gerard, reach back and put the back seat down. Does it go down? Does it connect to the trunk? Please?
Yeah, I got.
Oh my god, it's hot. Thank you. Oh my god.
There you go. Now you know how I felt when I was in the trunk of your Chino.
Oh, I can see now. Oh. Oh, what's going on here? This is nice. This is a nice car. Wow. This is like my Chino, but it's got some upgrades.
She really loves this car, so...
Oh, this...
It.
No, this is very... why do you... Listen. I would never do that.
Why would we do that?
Well, I'm not... You saved my life. I was dying.
There's people that stole her car before, and, you know, we had to deal with them.
No, you saved my... I'll never forget what you've done for me. You saved my life. I'm not going to steal this vehicle.
Okay.
But, like, the one behind us I would take. Gerard,
yeah,
that's a nice... I'd
good.
Take that, yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that. Hey! Oh, it's Kevin! Oh.
Yo, Kevin! Yo!
Wait, it's Kevin!
Yeah.
Oh, are you okay, Amelia? Oh!
I'm just chilling with my friend right here.
Is that man in a top hat? Oh, it's okay.
That's like a pimped out, like, undercover
that is
tax.
That is a cool car.
Jesus.
Oh my god. You just saved my life. Gerard, right, grab me out.
Out.
Grab me out, man. Oh, thank you so much, Amelia. Thank you.
Yeah, yes, of course.
It's a pleasure to meet you. Let's go, dude. Kevin.
Do you know how to take him out?
Oh, he's
yeah,
got
it's not letting me, though.
Come to the side, maybe. You know?
Stand next to the wheel, the back wheel.
I'll get this fellow.
Shit. Who the All fuck
I'm
is
grabbing
this? Who the fuck is this? Who the fuck is bro, dude? What is he wearing? Oh.
Marvin.
Oh my god. I'm back. Why is there
a copy
of me? Why is there?
I have no idea.
Can you pick him up or loot him?
small arm.
Wait, I didn't make it. I died.
I have no idea.
I
What?
It's not a very healthy buddy.
That's
what the heck?
Wait, no, actually wait, I still have my loot though.
Yeah, I got well, some things for then. You too, man.
Oh, yeah. What of mine do you have? And also, who's the guy in the top hat?
This is a sad day.
What's your name, my friend?
Yeah, who's you?
My name's Jimmy Pickles.
Jimmy Pickles, it's a pleasure to meet you. My name's Marvin.
Yeah, it's nice Gerard. To meet you, Marvin.
Jimmy, let me ask you something. Do you like to make money?
I love money.
So, do you want to come steal some cars?
I mean, I'm a taxi man, but sure. Let me get my good taxi.
Let's, yeah. Sounds good.
Yeah, you want to get in?
Yeah, let's take a ride.
Dude, was that chick in the group that
Yes, she
was.
Yes,
say Micah,
yes,
bro. On the radio, I was like, Mike, I'm like, what the fuck, bro?
Bro, yes, she was. Yes, she was. I didn't want to say nothing, but that chick was in the same group that Josh is in.
Bro, I didn't want to, but I was like, I'll just
bro,
say something.
Bro, that's crazy. The group we met with last stream, it just so happens that chick was in the same group. What a coinky thing.
I'm gonna go to my apartment and get my other taxi.
Oh, Jimmy, you got money.
Yeah, I also got a
spare. Dude, Jimmy's got bang.
Damn, Jimmy. What do you do for money? What do you do to pass the time? How are you making money?
Well, Jimmy used to mine metal and sell metal, but now he just does bus routes nonstop.
Oh.
Ooh, Jimmy likes to talk in the third person.
Jimmy, do you...
Jimmy does.
Do you have any tables in your apartment?
My tables got raided, and it was really sad.
Oh, that's terrible.
I don't know what to do.
Yeah, let's go steal a bunch of cars and make that money back, huh?
Yeah,
and then after that, let's get like 15 grand, right? Let's go to the fucking poker tables and ransack it.
Okay,
yeah.
I like it.
We'll run.
Let's go. Yo, we can actually do fake taxi, though. Wait. Hold on. I'm about to talk to Jimmy Pickles about this one, bro. We can actually do fake taxi. Let's call Amelia real quick. Yo, Jimmy.
Not bad.
Have you ever considered doing like a fake taxi kind of show?
But like with sex, or you mean? Just...
I mean, yeah. Like.
No, I haven't.
Why not? I mean, this thing's made for it. Listen. Let's go get that girl who drove me here. And let's see if she wants to take a ride for some cash.
All right, well, where's she at?
I think she's at the dock.
At the pier?
Okay, let's go.
Someone needs to ride Trunk, so she has room to get in.
Oh, this Trunk can't support a body.
Well.
All right, let's, you know, maybe we should just steal cars then?
Yeah, well, let's just go find some cars.
Are we
so,
driving around then?
Let's go to the
we
pier, actually.
Check,
let's go to the pier once again. Let's go to the pier once again.
Alright, pier works.
What?
So in this thing, we're probably super unlikely to get pulled over. Because they know me, for one.
Bro, what is this devil mask on me? Bro,
like
what the fuck is this mask I'm wearing?
Yeah. they know me.
Bro, this shit's spooky. Where's Donnie?
Not
he took my shit
way.
And left.
I have no idea.
Alright, so you gotta remember that, like, we just all ran from the cops, except for Jimmy, so we
wait,
gotta watch out.
Should we have our... Yeah, I'm
put your fucking mask on.
Well, maybe they won't know your face if you're lucky.
I mean, my car got impounded just a moment ago.
That guy is surfing in a taco truck.
I can't believe it, bro.
Alrighty. So we're at the pier now.
Thanks so much for the ride, taxi driver. You should park over there so we can conversate further about that idea we had.
Yeah. Here you go, do that.
Wow, what a beautiful place to fish.
Right there.
Fuck, I need a map.
That's a taxi if I've ever seen one.
Let's
Do you have an extra one? An extra mask, by
yes,
chance?
Yes, sir.
Here you go, my man.
I like the all white drip.
Yo, oh, yeah, let me get the
that's
actual.
Drip. That's drip.
Hey, real quick, is that your blue hatchback, bro?
Nah.
I think it is. That's why you step out of it. Wait, who is it?
Jimmy Pickles has
blue hatchback is
immense drip.
Want to get your fucking ass beat?
Whoa, what the?
I don't know, do you, bitch?
What
the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
What's going on?
Oh, let's go then, bitch.
Oh, shit, he's got a golf club.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Swim first then, bitch.
Nah, I think you know how it works. You stepped up to me.
I'm just finna watch this, bro. I'm just gonna watch this real quick. Hey, we ain't jumping in, bro. Get it. Hey, step back, boys. We gotta watch this. This is crazy.
Nah, I was for
I don't know. I don't really know. I mean, I'm. Yeah, no, this is crazy.
Why are you running around, bro?
That's the man in red. His name is Jimmy. I'll introduce you. Yep. Jimmy.
Hey, top hat.
Yep.
I've seen a lot of people riding with you. Like, I'm just curious. How much do you charge per kilometer?
I charge $0 per kilometer.
Yo, for real?
So what's up, homie? You gonna step over here or what?
Yeah, y'all gotta fight that out, bro. Come on, y'all gotta for real fight
you
that out.
You gonna step over here or what, bro?
You can't talk him up
bro,
like that
put
and
the
then
club
not
down
out,
throw,
bro.
Throw hands.
Yeah, you do gotta throw hands, though. That's kind of more fair, bro. That's kind of more fair.
Yeah, bro. You being a little...
Let's go.
Yeah,
let's
yeah,
go.
Yeah.
Yeah, throw hands. Throw hands.
Right now. Let's go.
Beat his ass. Throw hands. Let's go. You guys got it?
Is that Jared?
Oh, he's got a knife. What the?
Holy shit.
A knife. What a fucking pussy.
What you want to do about it? Come on.
Oh, shit. I'm just trying to drink my water. Oh, it's getting crazy. Oh, they're getting into it.
You guys get it?
Yo, why are you stabbing that guy? What the hell did he do?
Off club?
Yo.
I was trying to help you out.
Oh my god.
Yeah, hey, stay to the sides, boys. Let them fight it out.
Of course this pussy pulls a
knife. What is happening?
You did it with fists, but you were the pussy
bro,
first.
I pulled my
dude, he's
out.
Using a
I'm
broken ass. Bottle.
Going down.
We got some food.
Oh, fuck, you need some myself.
Don't step two if you can't handle it.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Tommy, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna get you some help, bro. Hold on, hey.
Oh, they killed his ass?
I'm gonna pick him up. I'm gonna pick him up just so no one takes his shit. Hold on. Alright. Someone call 911 for this guy. Hey, Amelia, you want to do the same thing again?
It's on his way. There's a medic coming.
We got two dead. Why? Who's this guy? What happened to this guy?
Smoke, there's a medic coming this straight.
Oh, homie, weren't you the one spitting bars earlier?
Bro, somebody's going around stabbing people.
Bro, there's a serial killer.
That must
killer.
Be it.
There's a serial killer.
Fucking
at the
serial killer. Yeah, holy shit.
Stay strapped with it. Don't let them catch you lacking.
The Del Piero Butcher.
The Del Piero Butcher's here? Oh, shit.
Oh, my God, bro.
Yo, EMS is here.
Oh, good. Yo, oh, my friend, like my friend is hurt.
Damn.
Oh, please help this man. They're gonna help you.
Who asked you earlier?
Yeah, what up?
It's Jerry.
Yeah, what up, Jerry?
He looks familiar. I think I kind of remember him.
Oh. Yo. Is this shit unlocked?
Oh, shit. Dude, I remember Jerry. He was with us, like, in the OG days.
Yeah, guys. I remember you.
Gerard.
Go up to you right now.
Get that shit. shit, is it locked?
Okay. Are you guys friends with that guy?
I don't know who that guy is.
Jesus Christ. Tommy, what the fuck happened to you?
Hello?
He's hurt. Tommy's hurt. We brought him over here. Jesus Christ. I brought him over to the medic, but,
Is someone arrested?
I ain't got nothing.
Nah, no one's getting arrested. I mean, it's just a, you know...
I'm just
all right.
One of those crazy days, you know?
Hello? Yeah.
Hello? Hey.
Just madness. Yep. Just madness.
What happened? Did someone get one of you guys over or what?
There's a serial killer on the loose, I think. I can't.
Do you guys call the police?
I mean, what are the police gonna do about a serial killer? He's cryptic.
Yeah,
he's elusive.
He stabbed me as well.
Well,
long gone by now.
He was wearing all white with a pattern, you know, like a designer jacket.
Yeah, and he had like a bottle. He was
and he stepped
yeah,
with a bottle.
Yeah, he had a white mask with the whole
yeah.
Did he say anything?
He didn't have long hair. Yeah, he was saying he wanted to fight this guy originally. You know, he's kind of started to scrap at him a little bit, like a fist fight. But then, you know, when the fight started, he pulled out a bottle and stabbed him with it. You know, I didn't see what happened with the other guy, but I think the serial killer got both of them, honestly.
Yeah,
that's so fucking fucked up, man.
It's just crazy. You really got to be careful out here, man. It's not safe here, man.
Yeah, that's true. It feels like there's no normal people left here. Everybody's just stabbing everybody.
Yeah, this is a pretty crazy city, man.
Yeah, I thought the pier was a peaceful place, just fishing around and stuff, but I don't know what happened, really.
Yeah, glad he didn't actually kill anyone, though. He just injured some people.
That serial killer is on the loose. Hey, Ben, what's going on?
Hey,
you
can get me some
weed
tables.
Hey, nice motorcycle.
Wow. How you doing?
Dude, don't you say my name once.
Thanks, nice, bro. It's
fucking
fresh.
Marvin.
Oh, that's nice.
Try to get
that
light. Yeah. Marvin from where?
Marvin Muha, PG. Fucking from a while ago. I don't know, 2 weeks? Week?
Yeah, PG.
Oh, and it's raining. Okay.
PG. PG fell after
PG
the party.
Is...
Okay.
Yeah, let's be fucking honest.
Yo, do you start Muhammad?
Oh, there's medicine all around. The Muhammad medicine.
Oh,
yo, did she take them
you
already?
Know.
Oh my god, she took them both, thank god. Yeah, what's going on, man?
With us, right? That big ass truck.
What was that about the truck?
You were you on the SUV with us that we were
yes.
hanging on the fucking side?
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
dude,
but when we went
insane,
to the RV.
Man.
Yeah, we were like 12 people.
Yo, they take that motherfucker that I stabbed away?
Yes.
Good.
Wait,
good
you
shit.
Stabbed him?
Yeah, the serial killer?
Why'd nah, that wasn't me. My brother, I thought.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. You should talk some sense.
Oh, shit. It's getting crazy out here. Oh.
You just said you stabbed him.
He stabbed him.
I look like the man who stabbed him?
He kind of, I don't know.
You just said, did they take away the guy I stabbed him?
Did
they take
away
the guy
who got stabbed?
You just say that.
Was he just randomly stabbed or something?
I don't know. I was fishing. I just saw some guy scrap.
No, he just said that. Did they just take away the guy I stabbed? Tipsy! Wow.
What's up, homie?
What's going
What's
on? Hey, you trying to do some work again today?
What? Is there an opening or something?
Well, I mean, you remember at the bank last time. How what happened with that? Did that guy ever pay out?
Oh, that's how long?
Yeah,
he did.
Did he tip you good? Did he treat you good? He didn't rob you or anything?
Wait, but he didn't pay me good.
Okay, good. Well, listen, I think I might have some more work for you soon if you're interested.
Nah, bruh.
You know, man, I can always slack. I really
now at the
money.
New strip club. I'm making way more money than I was prostituting.
What? You work at a... Where's the strip club? All six of us are trying to go.
I forgot what the name of
hey,
it
ladies
was.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen.
The new club right you... with the lips on it.
You
mean Vanilla Unicorn?
Shit, is it open right now?
You guys look very hungry today. 700 a taco.
Yo, I'd pay 700 for fucking crack, and that's
dude,
it.
I
shut up.
I can get a taco for $300. What the fuck are you on?
All right, well, Tipsy, wait. Do they serve
I'm
alcohol
right
at that
now,
club?
Thanks.
No.
You're very hungry.
If they serve liquor
right
at the strip club, we're going tonight. We're going tonight.
And I got a couple
of
burgers.
She got employed, bro. She got employed.
You got burgers, man. I'm starving. I need some food.
My pimp game
hey,
fell
I
off.
Got tacos right there, man.
No,
hey,
700
like
so much
money.
Yeah,
just buy
how
tacos,
much? So
man.
Much
I don't money. Have many burgers.
What's this guy charging? What do you charge
much
for a taco
cheaper,
back
much
here?
Cheaper.
Talk to me. Talk to me. What you charging, man?
There you go. Come on. Yeah, back here. Let's go.
What are you charging?
How much?
What's the price?
$100 can be $400 for you. Very special for you.
Are you guys working together?
How do you?
Oh, no,
what
I'm
do you
just
do?
On my own. I don't know what this guy's deal is.
Oh shoot! Yeah, he's a little feisty, man. And he's giving shit prices.
Better price, better tacos. That's
oh,
what I'm
shit.
Here for.
Yeah.
You said $400 a taco.
Thank you, man.
$600.
How do you buy a taco?
But can be $400.
I only got
I'll do you $20.
Hey, make that shit $400 and we can talk about it.
Much cheaper than this guy in front of me.
Yo,
I don't know.
Wrong?
I don't know. Yo, it's getting crazy. Why do you hit your shit?
You got it gone for me.
Right there.
You got it gone for me.
Bro, you were talking some $400, bro. You were talking about $400.
Probably not impossible. My base price
$400
taco is $400.
I mean,
hey,
I don't know, man. I just don't. I can't imagine paying $400 for a taco when
no,
I can go to the right station
tough,
and pay.
Just
you know,
buy the taco.
Just pay like $200 for a burger. You know, it's just crazy to me.
Remember last time I bought a taco? The Deuce was $400. It was $1,300, bro.
Oh, that's
dude.
That's terrible.
These taco
terrible.
Truck motherfuckers are.
Man,
scared.
I'm not like that. I'm honest. I'm honest taco.
Honest taco. Is that your name? What's your name,
wait.
Man? Oh!
Dude!
$100
right
call
there,
the
great money.
I have much better taco, much better price. There's
it's
no more going.
$500 taco right there, just for you, great quality. Everything, man. I don't know, bro. I don't really know if I want your taco. I don't know if I want your taco, bro. I don't know if I want your taco, bro. Honestly.
My price is now $400.
Honestly, bro, that sounds good.
If his tacos are that
No, wait. He's scamming. He's scamming. I didn't. Nope. He's scamming. It's not 400. It's not 400. Everyone watch out. Be wary of this guy. He's now attempting to finesse, actually. I'm starting to trust this man more. You gotta
taco.
Ram him again, dude. You gotta go hit him again and get him out of here, honestly. This guy is. He's a menace to our taco pier, dude.
You know you're hungry, man.
I'm hungry for vengeance against this guy for
just
scamming tacos.
Hit him with the backslash bad taco.
What the?
Bad, my bad.
Oh my god, you tweaking,
oh
bro.
Oh my god, I'm fucking sorry.
You tweaking, man. It's okay.
Ew, Marvin, I think you need like a cough drop or something.
Oh, man.
Okay, you boys hear me?
Come on, you're hungry for a good quality taco, right there, man.
How? Describe the taco, like, what's so good about it?
Hey, they're very good. You get choice of
hey, shut up, man. Shut up, man. Shut up, man.
Juicy, savory.
You get choice of beef, steak, or chicken. You get choice of toppings, choice
Bell.
Of sauce.
You might as well go to Taco Bell if you're gonna get the best tacos. But me, I'm genuine.
Look at his low quality ass tacos,
go
man. I've been in the business way longer than him. I know more about tacos. Mine are simply just better. Homemade.
He has no clue.
Oh, fuck!
Don't buy tacos from this, from the right taco guy. He was being a
Come
little
on,
feisty.
He doesn't even sound like a taco guy. He doesn't even sound like he knows what he's doing.
I bought a taco.
He
just
sound like a taco.
I bought a taco.
Buy his tacos. He don't know what he's doing.
I'm genuine taco.
I'm gonna eat this taco. I'm gonna let you know how it is.
How much was the taco? No, Marvin, you should have bought it from the other guy.
No, it was $500.
I need food.
And I have listen. This guy charged $600. This guy downed it to $500. That's reasonable. I will.
See, look, man. Look.
I'm down $500. Now. Come on.
No, I already bought, bro. You lied. You said it was $400 and tried to scam. You tried to scam. You said it was $400. You said it was $400 and it was $600.
You tried to scam.
You said the price is down $400 and I walked over it was $600. Nope.
See, look at the bad taco man. I'm honest. I'm honest about my food.
Yeah,
I'm
no, you told the truth. You told the truth.
This guy is telling the truth. He has no clue what he's talking about.
This is a good taco, honestly. It's filling me up. I feel good about
this
taco.
That's what I'm saying.
Bro, you brought that shirt.
I got a steak taco.
You ugly ass rat.
And it's good.
Hey, sorry, monkey.
That was a good taco.
It's gotten up your ass.
You're just a rat, bro.
I got plenty of options.
You don't know how to make real money. You're not a real worker. You don't know how to make money.
I have tried his taco, made me throw up, gave me food poisoning, man.
Wow.
For the next 3 days.
Wow.
Man.
Wow. I'm very glad that I haven't tried that taco then. Wow.
Look, man. I'll take that pit and I'll turn it into good business, man. Okay. You can drink that later, dog.
Wow.
Come on, you say you want to buy from me. Come on.
I don't know, man. This taco is just right.
Officer.
Uh-oh. Is it... Bro, the guy in the truck on the right honestly has delicious tacos, man. You gotta come check them out.
$500
the right
tacos
one has
right
better
here.
Food,
no,
dude.
On
what
the
kind
right.
of taco is
this guy? This guy lied about his price earlier, bro. This guy lied about his price.
Bro, who's
he
no
told us.
Lying.
He told us the price was
lying.
$400, and it was way more than that. He lied about the price. Don't buy this shit. This truck is good.
Nah, he didn't lie.
This truck, I got the good steak taco out of this truck. I got a good steak taco out of this truck. A delicious steak taco. One of the best I've had in a long time.
Alright. Which taco at the cheaper price? I'm buying the cheaper one.
The right. There's Micah.
What's how much is yours?
Yo, this one. The one on the right.
500.
The one on the right.
Hey, blue shirt, how much is your taco?
Oh, this one's lit.
You need a cough drop.
Bro, this truck has a delicious taco, man. I enjoyed it.
How much is it?
It's $500. It's $500.
They're both $500?
Yeah, but this guy lied about his price earlier. So this guy lied about his price earlier.
Nah, he was just adjusting his price, man. The truck on the left was slamming into this guy's truck earlier.
Officer, I know you're hungry, man. I bought a taco.
Ben, what happened to you, bro? Are you going to prison?
Yeah, probably.
Ben, no. Ben's going to prison. That's why I knew that guy. We used to fish together. These tacos are. The steak was really good quality. It kind of melts in your mouth. It's delicious, you know? It's very good. This one, I don't know. I feel like the taco here would be kind of jank, bro. Honestly, if you give me a free sample, if you give me a free sample, maybe I'll review it. Yeah, it'll get you more business. But for now, I just don't know if I can really respect that.
Hey, I don't know if I can give out samples, man, but I know I can let you buy one.
Well, anyone can let me buy a taco.
You should have seen this guy
Dorian,
thank
you.
He was harassing people and...
Yeah, he was slamming into your truck, dude. I support you in this.
Exactly.
Yeah, but the other guy has
he literally
the most delicious
broke
steak I've ever
is
had.
Not the ins and out of the business, man. You know
I bet
about.
This steak
yeah,
has
but
even more
lying about the
steak.
Price isn't right either.
Look, I'll give you a rundown
Jerry,
on the price, bro. Fuck.
Yo, Marvin, do you want to go do some work?
Yeah, let's just go work. Thanks for the taco.
Yeah, let's go.
No, 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 he has no clue.
Can I slide in, guys? I could hop in the truck.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dude, where's Jimmy Pickles? Jimmy Pickles left. Jimmy Pickles is gone, bro.
Parked in the pier.
Let's go.
Where's
let's
it parked?
See,
where's
Jerry,
it parked? Where's Jimmy Pickles' whip, bro? What the?
Go!
Oh, let's go. Good shit.
I like it's not very nice.
No, bro, it works.
Yo,
you know,
dude,
it's
just
a good one. This is
fly.
It works.
Which?
This is a nice car.
What Charlie are you talking about?
Alright, is this everyone? Where are we heading?
We're going to hit licks again.
I can get some money out.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah, let's go to the bank, actually.
GPS. Oh god, it's a stray dog.
Oh shit, Ripper.
Damn. Yo, we should just like. I don't know, what's a really good crime we can commit?
We could maybe rob a bank, you know? We could work for that.
I mean, like, right now, like, what's some shit we could do now? Like, maybe if we can throw our money together and get a gun, we could rob a gas station?
Yeah, I got arrested for that the other day.
Bro, that's lit, though. We should rob a gas station.
Yeah, I know. I don't care
anymore. Dude,
we
need a strap, though.
My criminal record is shit now.
I mean...
We need a strap if we want to do that.
I don't know. I just think, you know, we whip this little whip here. We, I mean, wait. I don't know about this as a getaway car, actually. I can't get any of my cars out of impound,
though. It's not too fast.
That's the problem.
Oh, shit. Will you get arrested?
Yeah, I have warrants.
It says I have a car up at
I have a lot of
Toledo, a Romeo Hirsch, but dude, I don't remember ever buying a third car.
Dude, go to the Icon.
Yeah, it's right by the Moors in the Fight Club up in Toledo.
You can't just walk into a bank and pull a gun out. There's way more to
it.
You gotta have a lot of items.
I don't know if that's
there's
my
a
vehicle,
lot of like people and items
buying.
You need. You can't just go rob a bank with one car and four people. You literally can't, like, it's not possible. You won't even initiate.
Yeah, this car's pretty shit. Looks are deceiving.
You gotta, like, there's a... Wait, where's my GPS? Oh, I don't have one anymore. Bro, I have no GPS. Donnie fucking took my GPS and just vanished. Hey, what's going on, man? Oh, okay. Fuck you. Alright, let's get our money, boys. Alright, Gerard.
Dude, I just got $7,000. I didn't even know I had
let's
money.
Let's go, boys. Same amount for me. Alright. Let's fucking ride, boys.
Where to now? Do you need a GPS?
If we want, we all could throw for...
You wanna go to the store on Grove Street? They got cheap, like, everything.
Alright, yeah, where's that on the map?
Down. It's the green store icon on your GPS, if you look. It's, by Grove Street. Can't miss it, you know.
7-Eleven, right?
Yeah. I think, I don't know.
All right.
That's it.
I'm putting on my demon mask. Yo, everyone, hey, listen, boys. for the next, listen, I'm telling you, we got to really get into the RP mode, okay? We got to only play first person for this.
But okay.
Let's do it, boys. I feel like this might be fun. We gotta steal the. Oh.
Was the car unlocked?
No.
Nope.
Hey, G, yo, hey, bro. Hey, how you doing, man?
What's up, bro? I like your sweater, dude.
What's
good, G?
Do you like to do work?
What'd you say?
Do you like to, like, do work?
Like, good work, good money.
Bank.
Hell yeah.
Alright. Would you be willing, because, we, you know, once our friend here, he kind of got taken away by aliens, if you get what I mean. He's going to be back in a moment. Once he gets back, if you're okay with, you know, riding the trunk, because it's the only open seat we got, we can go make some money.
Yeah, fuck it, sure.
Okay. Just kick it here with us for a minute while we wait for him then. Well, what's your name, man?
Rose.
What was that? Here, I'll tell you, man. Let me take my mask off. You said Rose? I hope homie comes back soon. It's taking forever.
You look hungry. Need a taco? $500 taco.
Wow. Yo, bro, honestly, if you shake my hand, I'll buy a taco. If you shake my hand, I'll buy a taco.
No, dude, it's this shitty guy from the pier.
What are you doing, man?
I'm gonna starve to death, dude. I need to get a taco.
You shitty, ugly ass.
I don't care who it is. I'll eat tacos in the dirt at this point.
What are you talking about?
Shake my hand, and I'll buy a taco.
I would love to shake your hand.
All right. You gotta shake my hand.
Wait, how the fuck do I even buy one?
I will buy a taco if you shake my hand.
You'll buy a taco for me? We're talking to 302.
I did it. $500 taco now.
Bro, what? I'm all the way over here. How did you shake my hand?
I don't know.
Yeah, bro. How did you shake his hand?
I'm all the way
over
here.
Girl from...
I am.
I'm trying to steal this car, bro.
What am I trying to do?
I'm trying to get him out.
Dude,
bro, if you come shake my hand, I will buy two tacos. I just got paid. I just came from the bank.
You tell me, man. You tell me.
Tell you what?
Shake your hand, man.
All right. Is he gonna shake me back? Wait for him to unlock it. Oh my fucking god! Holy shit! Oh shit! No! You can't fucking... What the f... What the fuck, dude? This fucking guy...
This fucking guy. What a fucking bastard. What's he typing? Let's see what he has to say about this. What a fucking... He totally meant to do that. There's no chance. There's no chance. There's no chance that was an accident. This guy's retarded, bro. This guy's retarded. He said, you got hit, still can't able to run, bro. I'm laying on the ground. Like, what are you talking about? I'm fucking dead. Oh, I'm definitely posting this shit, dude. Are you kidding me? He took me to an alley and ran me over twice and looted all my shit. I'm posting this shit for sure, dude. Like, what the fuck? Like, what? What a fucking idiot, bro. We're streaming, bro. I have the clip, but, like, look at this fucking dude. This guy's fucking brain dead, dude. This guy's fucking good God. What an individual. I have a question. Yeah, can you answer it? Hey, on the bright side, his homie's bike blew the fuck up. His homie's bike is gone. That shit's like 15k to replace. Also, Drod, you should totally pull up here. I don't know where I am on the map, actually. I feel like... Oh. Wait, that's a big landmark, bro. Big landmark. It's a huge sign. Like, am I seriously going to have to sit here and argue with this guy about this the whole time, bro? He's so stupid.
Like, what the fuck? This dude's stupid as hell, bro. Why? This motherfucker backed over me. I'm on the ground and he runs me over and then he reverses over me and goes, bro, so much desync. I can't believe it. Like, what? Like, are you kidding me, bro? I think Gerard's calling me. I don't know who's calling me, bro. Wait, what if there's, like, a safe that I can... Like, no, he just loot it. He just take it. Or I just die and lose it. Oh. How do I get... Wait a minute. Hey. What is it? What's the code, boys? Before we pass away, we don't have long. What's the code, boys? What's the code? Fucking it's 420, boys. That's not four digits. What did he? Did he take? Oh. He didn't take my devil mask, dude. That thing is sick. That's the coolest mask I've found yet, bro. I love that mask. Why didn't he take my fucking devil mask? That thing's raw. That thing's way cooler than that drip, dude. That's not drip. That hat's way too big for his tiny ass head, bro. The devil mask would be kind of cooler on him, honestly, if I'm being real. A guy like that needs a devil mask, bro. For sure. Not interested in the... Oh, the high roller jacket either. He didn't want the high roller jacket. Oh, shit. The gang is here. The gang is here. Wait, what? Did you guys kill him? What just happened?
Yeah, I ran him over 15 times.
Pick me up.
Yo, pop the trunk. Because.
What?
Pop the trunk. Pop the trunk. Pop the trunk. Pop the trunk.
What just
happened? We gotta go.
Open the trunk.
Pop the trunk. Pop the trunk. Press use on the trunk, Rose.
What just happened, bro? What did you do?
Yo, Rose, press E. Rose, press E on the trunk.
What did you do? Open the trunk, please. Is it unlocked? Is the car unlocked? Take me to the hospital. I'm not gonna make it, honestly. I'm probably gonna die. I don't think I am gonna make it. I'm dead. Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm in hell, boys. I'm in hell. Wait, my body's sliding. Oh? Wait, am I in the trunk of the car? Bro, yo, I'm in hell. I'm actually in hell, straight up. I'm in hell, boys. Oh, shit. I died. I knew I was gonna fucking die, bro. I was like, there's no way I'm not gonna die. Hey, what's going on, man?
Hey, man.
I've just gone to hell. I just got out of hell, man. How are you doing? Is this thing unlocked? Oh, sick. Oh, fuck.
Not bad.
My bad, bro. I'm sorry.
Shit, we needed wheels, bro. We needed wheels. We needed wheels. We needed wheels.
Dude, oh, God. Dude, kill this right there in the street.
Bro, no, I'm just gonna... Closer. No, I'm just gonna drive this thing. Come on, come on.
Dude, should we scrap this? Should we scrap it?
I don't know if you want to. It's your car, bro. I'm just gonna drive. You're driving it. It's your call. I'm driving this thing. I just need wheels. I don't think you can hear me from here.
Chop?
If you make the call, bro, I'll follow you.
I bet.
It's your car. You're driving it. Do whatever the hell you want with that whip. We got Jerry and Rose up in there. Oh! I got it. What up? What up, boys? We gotta go this way. We're going to meet Gerard at the chop shop. Can you guys hear me through my crack window?
Yeah, yeah, we can.
Okay, yeah. We'll meet Gerard at the chop shop. You know, I don't know which one he's going to, actually. I don't think we asked him which one he's going to, actually. We should probably do that. Ooh, call a little mechanic for this shit? I didn't see any smoke coming out of that, boys. I can't believe what I just witnessed. I'm sitting there on the ground, and all I hear is commotion, and then Gerard pulls up in his car. And I get a bunch of OCPMs about what happened, and I come to understand what happened once Gerard tells me. My fucking God, dude. It's a W, bro. Chief Dabber, you know what it is, dude. This guy's still PMing me, bro. It's been like 30 minutes. Gerard's gone, too. Wait. We gotta set a marker. This guy's literally... I'm not even gonna bother replying, dude. I'm already posting shit. I've already told him that. He's already doing it. This guy's literally PM'd. He said shit in OC 150 times, bro. I'm not gonna sit here and fucking talk to this guy the whole stream, bro. We got whips to steal, dude. We got fucking whips to steal. The sniper strike again. I mean, Rose is the guy I just met on the block, honestly. I think Jerry's a viewer. I'm pretty sure I know Gerard is. Because one time when I first started playing, I remember he accidentally called me Goblin. That's how I know Gerard is a viewer. Jerry, I'm pretty confident, is one. I think he's Bland Pig. Rose is just a dude I met today. This guy said, "You guys ruined the RP and ECRP." What a fucking idiot. Uh-oh. Yo, slow down so I can get behind you. Oh no. What's up, Gerard? What's going on, bro?
Yeah.
What's good, bro?
Go to the chop past Slap City because there's a 12 by the OG.
Yeah, I just saw a 12 slide.
Yeah.
I just saw a 12 pull up. I just saw a 12 pull up.
We're chopping that trophy truck and then we got pulled up on.
I'm coming, bro. I just saw 12.
Dude, do you want
to? Yeah.
Yo, follow me. Follow me. Oh my God. I thought they were about to pull me over. I was terrified. I had to merge. T- Dude, I paid for Bad Baby's OnlyFans. That's funny. So we're texting and driving, bro. We're about to get fucking popped for this shit. Look at this shit. Guy's just on his phone. They did not run our plate for one second. They did not even consider it, bro. They totally, if they did, I feel like, well, maybe the guy didn't report it stolen, actually. But also, why is he sitting at the hospital in a postal van, dude? Who the fuck knows? That shit's ridiculous, bro. All, if you're paying for that, you're down so bad, bro. Like, if you're like, yo, dude, good investment, fucking Bad Baby OnlyFans, you're so down. Like, you're, oh my god. That's so terrible, bro. I'm so sorry to hear that. Like, she made $1 million in 6 hours. That's crazy, though. That's fucking mental, honestly. I can't believe that. I'm in disbelief. I'm very shocked. That's shocking, dude. Oh, he's... Yo, he's turning! He's turning around. Oh my god. Whew. He was just going to the scene. Oh my god. He was on our ass, bro. This shit's stolen. I got warrants. Who knows what Jerry and Rose got going? Fucking Gerard. Oh my god. That was crazy. That was terrifying, too. Like, that was actually scary as hell. Hold on, I'm just replying to a text. There we go. I gotta feed my cats in a little bit. Them motherfuckers, they eat so much food, dude. My cats are getting chunky. I gotta put them on a regiment, bro. Yeah, hey, listen. All I'm gonna say is Pornhub fell off. If they, what's it called? Like, once they removed all the unverified shit. I get, yada yada, I get why they did it. Okay, cool. But, like, come on. Come on, bro. How much is this? Someone just drive past the other way. What up, Gerard? How you doing, bro?
Nice little $4,000.
I can't believe you committed the.
If you want, you can see the blood on the front of his car. He unlocked his car. I got in and just ran him over like 15 times.
That's terrible.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh, get out of that thing. It's on. Bro. Oh my god. God, that thing is smoking. How much money is it worth? What are you gonna get for that? What's the paper trail? What's the paper trail, dude?
Dude, man, you didn't have to drive that. You could have driven my car if you want.
Well, yeah, but I don't know, dude. It's kind of... It's nice to have two whips just in case, you know?
Yeah, definitely.
I don't know. Spread it out a little bit. Hey, how you doing, Rose? You having fun out here?
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
It's it's a good time seeing cars and running that poor man over. was terrible. I can't believe fucking.
I'd
imagine Gerard did it, but who? No, wait. Was it Jerry?
Engineer someone out of their car and take
wait, them. So who actually, like, hold on, like, OC, real quick. I know you're not supposed to. Like, who ran him over? Like, I died, so I'm not. Okay. I guess no, you guys told me I see, so. Okay.
I did that's, it, bro. No one
crazy,
smokes my
dude.
Homie.
You're crazy.
You don't smoke my homie like that and then expect to come out
you're
alive.
Crazy.
What?
Did he have anything on him? Because he took my stuff.
What happened to the motorbike?
Yo, Gerard, how much is this car worth?
It's brand.
Oh, that's not as much as I thought, actually. Bro, that fucking, oh my god. That bike. I'm so sad that I crashed into a pole, bro.
Nah,
that's what
bro,
happened to you.
You can't just smoke.
Yeah,
like
I
crashed.
Well, okay, so what happened?
Here, dude, let's get in the car and not be here at the shop like this.
Alrighty, boys. We're going postal. Let's go over to Slab City, huh? I got a crate out of there the other day.
Check Slab City and then oil.
We're not gonna go back that way where the cops fucking just came from.
Let's go to oil.
Bro, oil is fun. I love stealing shit from oil. Stealing from oil.
Dude, just getting in someone's car when it's unlocked. Oh, bro, that's just like the greatest feeling.
This has been a lit GTA stream. I'm actually pretty surprised we're not in jail
yet.
Yeah,
made no sense.
Dude, how are we not in jail yet, bro? We have gotten so many close calls, like.
Bro.
Like.
No,
What was that?
He unlocked the white car, right? His car, and then went and tried to get on the motorcycle, and then I just ran him over. Until he was down and then ran him over,
bro.
He was dead. Yeah.
Where's Jerry? Wait, where'd Jerry go? I just figured he was with me. Yo, where you at, Jerry?
Yo, I just fucking flipped my car.
Oh my god, do you need us to come pick you up?
Yeah, or just slam into my car or something.
Okay, how far back away from me are you?
I don't think too far. It's near the chop shop.
Okay, I'll come back and try to flip you back over.
Alright, thanks, man.
Alright, well, he flipped his... Oh, I see him. No! Come on! I gotta come in harder. Jerry! Get out of the way! Jerry, it's not working. It's not working.
I think it's about to get destroyed. Just destroy it so more it's mutual.
Okay. I'm going to try one more time to flip it over, though. Hold on. I'm going to try to flip it over one more time. Hold on. Oh, fuck. Oh, the engine of this stalled. I stalled the engine on this. Hold on.
Oh, shoot.
I'm gonna turn around, gain some speed to, like, try one more time. All right, watch out.
All right.
All right, buckle up. Rose, hold on to something, man. Let's flip this motherfucker's car over. This is just not. Okay, all right. Get in the back, Jerry. This is not gonna work.
All right, whatever. I'll just check the
No like one's gonna steal that shit, bro. It's fucked.
Ability that... right now. I'll just hop in there and check real quick.
Okay, yeah, if you're able to crawl back in there, I guess. I mean, that's kind of fucked.
Alright, never mind. I can't. I'll just hop in here.
Yeah, hop. Yeah. Alright. Alright, let's go to Slab City, bro. Dude, is there a house for sale in Slab City? Look on your GPS. What if we bought that shit? Oh my god. Yo.
Yo, could I get some of your guys' phone numbers so I can keep in contact with you?
Yeah, yeah. Let me know when you're ready for mine.
Yeah, I got you with me.
I'll type it when I'm done driving. It's total. It's been here for a long time. It's just a little like fire at this point, you know? Just a little campfire. I can't hear you, Gerard. I think you might need a cough drop. Alright, let's go ask if they need any mail up here at Slab City, shall we? I still can't hear you, Gerard.
Marvin, you might need a cough drop.
Oh, this shit's for sale over here, bro. Imagine.
Yo,
imagine.
What?
Imagine.
Yeah, we couldn't hear you for a second, Gerard.
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
Bro, no way. Is some shit in Slab City.
Dude, do we want to buy it?
No, that's cool. That's cool. That's a cool crib.
I got like 50 grand in the bank right now.
Oh, aren't you Mr. fucking Richie Rich? Alright. We got a steel car. What's the deal? Oh, it's smoking. Okay. Let's go to, like, the prison, maybe?
What would
nice whips park at the prison sometimes. Loki, I got a nice whip out of there a couple times.
Do we want? I don't think it's still on a whip at the prison.
Oh, yeah, no one would suspect anyone to lockpick at the prison as well.
That's what I'm saying.
Us,
like, no one has
immediately,
the balls.
If they see us, we're immediately going to jail.
Alright, listen. We're going to oil.
Yeah, I'm fine with going to jail. Like...
Yeah, I don't mind a prison
it's
stint,
only
honestly.
For like an hour or so. Most of the time.
It's just part of life, you
or
know?
Or 30 minutes.
I've already been to jail so many times, what's one more stint, you know?
Yeah. Honestly.
Alright, boys. There's still, like, nobody here.
Dude, honestly, I don't
think... I got a truck. We could go oil mining.
Wait, hold on.
Dude, should we try a blackmail?
Do you want to go for that?
Dude, I'll try
they're,
it.
They're the Russians. They're like a gang.
Oh, the other day I stole a crate from you, me and my friend.
Alright, I think one of us should go for each different whip, bro. Like,
yeah, I'll go for the black mule.
Okay, there's two black mules, and then there's an RV behind me.
I'll go for the RV.
I'll go for the black mule on the left.
Rose, do you want to do one?
Do it.
You want to steal
a car?
Fuck yeah. Same. All we take him to the same place that we did before.
Should we just drive up to each and then quickly check it?
No. All you have to don't drive up.
You gotta walk up, like sneak up on him. Don't let him see you walking up until it's too late. Yeah. You know.
Wait and all you have to do is one's pulling off.
That's okay. We still got two more. Let's make it happen.
Should we stick together? Just move spots. Just move spots. Strap or something.
I bet. All you have to do is just see if the car's unlocked, and if it is, hop in and pull off.
How do I check if the car's unlocked?
I'm parking here. This is a good
just
spot.
Like how you get in with a normal car. All you do is flex.
Good luck, boys. Just press F. Press F to get in the car. If the car's not unlocked, no. Let's see what the boys are gonna do. I'm just gonna chill here. Like I'm a cool guy. There we go. I really hope I see one of these cars start moving soon, bro. Please.
Dude, both black mules locked.
Oh, no way.
Back there, someone has some.
Wait, where, what, who?
To the left, where the RV is. I think they're in commotion. Let's go pull up.
You think there's a commotion going?
Yeah, bro, I'm ready to stab somebody.
Put a mask in the glove box for me if you can. It's Jerry. No, that's not commotion, they're just chatting. Oh, Jerry, my friend. Oh, I haven't seen you in so long. Oh.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, there's homeboy. There's
oh,
homeboy.
Roses. Yeah. Roses.
Rose.
Yeah, man, that one was lost.
Yeah, what up?
We could always oil mine if you ever need it.
Yeah, but fuck, that's not fun, bro. It's all about fun. That's not fun.
Yeah.
Let's, we just need to hit the big one. Like, we just got a little bit of money, sure. But we need to hit the big one. Drod, you should pass a grand to the boys for that. Give Rose a grand for that car we got. Split the bread. I think it's only fair.
Is there any way we can unlock cars and shit?
I mean, yeah, with a bobby pin.
Hey, look at these two balls.
Yeah, we could find some nice cars. I'll pick, maybe.
Where should we go?
Probably, like, the pier, or maybe north.
You think, like, Polito, maybe?
Yeah, they might have some good cars up there.
Let's fucking whip this thing to Polito, dude. I'm gonna drive this thing till, like, the wheels pop off. Dude, we saw, like, a decent condition back end, not the front. And,
I'm surprised the work hasn't taken it back yet.
Yeah, actually, this thing's lasted for a long time. I'm kind of nervous about that, but we'll see.
Yeah.
Ooh, what if we wait at the gas station in the bushes and just, like, lurk?
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's a good idea.
You want to lurk in the bushes?
Yeah, park behind.
Or no, actually, this thing's going to disappear soon. That's too risky, bro. We got to go to Polito. Let's go to Polito.
Should we go to my car?
Because we can't even call a cab either, because cabs only have 3 seats and there's 4 of us, you know?
Yeah, we could go back to my car and just call a mechanic.
That motherfucker's taking forever, bro. Let's just go steal something from the mechanics.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just go, like, rob the lot, dude. Nighttime has a different vibe. What do you mean? Like nighttime, like streets?
I don't have any bobby pins.
Or just in general? I mean, both, yeah, I guess, yeah. Can you play this on GTA or What? Can you play this on GTA or is it different? Like regular GTA? You can't play it on like GTA Online. Oh wait, no, that's oncoming traffic. I'm not trying to die today. Alright, this is the right way. It's this is free though. Like the game, obviously you gotta have GTA. But then the servers, like all this is free, you know? It's very fun. This shit's lit. It's worth the investment of a lot of time. It takes a lot of hours to get like any notable amount of money or stuff in this. It's better than GTA Online grinding though. That shit's ridiculous. I couldn't imagine being like someone who just got into GTA 5 Online and it's like just now trying to make some money. You're just like driving like a Willard, you know, like a really shit car, like I don't know, just doing some god awful, like all you have is a pistol and a knife and like maybe a shotgun with 14 bullets. You're just getting ruined, bro. You're just getting annihilated by dudes on flying bikes with rocket launchers attached, all sorts of crazy shit. Fucking, oh man, gotta write 7 essays to get in. You have to write quite a bit to get into this server, but it's, yeah, what's that over there to the left? Is that a cop? Oh. Yeah, okay. Yo, it would be kind of hilarious when you guys stole the undercover cop the car though. I can't lie. Does anyone want to give that a 10? Okay, I'll take that as a no. Wait, weed spot? Should we check weed spot? Let's go, that guy's, no.
You all got a good idea.
What's your idea? What's your idea, Rose?
Alright, we act like one of you guys ran me over, right? And we call a paramedic. The second they get
in, yeah.
We steal their car.
Yo, I like the way you're thinking, honestly, Rose. I like the way you're thinking. But the problem is, if they get here and you're not actually injured, and then their ambulance gets stolen, they're gonna know, and we're all gonna go to jail.
Yeah, like, they might be on us pretty quick. But the vehicles are pretty fast, though.
They are quick. It depends on what they come in. If it's just an ambulance, a regular one, I mean, it's okay. If they come in one of the SUVs, those bitches fly. Alright, yo, give them out. Oh, he's got a pistol. Oh, they have guns. That sounded like a distant gunshot. Let's get the fuck out of here. Drive! I was just trying to scare those bus drivers. I was just trying to make them nervous. Yeah, dude, it's fucked.
They're giving way too much money away.
Bro, that route up in Palito gives you like $2,300, you know? It's just crazy. Oh, wow. It's a lot of stops, granted. I mean, it's like, it takes like maybe 10, 15 minutes, but still, dude. 15 minutes for $2,400? Dude, come on. That's good. That's so good.
Yeah, I might have to do that when you guys are sleeping.
Man, I'm telling you, it's a good time investment, I'd say, honestly. There's a gas station up here that maybe
the money
check
job
out.
A lot.
You guys want to rob a car that's unlocked while someone's maybe pumping? Whoa, we can push that rock out of the way. This thing's powerful, dude. Damn, look at that. Fucking fuck that rock. Oh, no. Okay.
And I can buy a car at the dealership. There's a nice one.
Well, what kind of car do you want to buy? Yo, look at, yo, who has bobby pins? Come on now. Who has a bobby pin? Oh.
No, oh, it's shit. Totaled. It's totaled. It's totaled.
Oh, fuck.
It's fucking totaled.
Alrighty, boys, back in the mill, man. Oh, Rose is pissed. He's beating the hell out of it.
Yeah, that's rightfully so.
Hey, Rose, I know you're mad, bro. It's okay, man. It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay, Rose. I promise. Let's fucking go, boys. I usually, when someone else has one, so I can kill them, or I just shoot them off the oppressor. Dude. What should we do for a car? I'm really trying to think as hard as I can, boys. Let's maybe, I don't know, let's just... Ooh, wait, look over here on the right. Ooh, there's a couple... Ooh, look at that Willard all alone over there. Oh, it's smoking, it's smoking. Oh, man, I gotta put some gas in my truck. So, I'm sorry, bro. Oh, God. Oh, no. You can't be doing all that, boys.
Yeah, there's
gonna
some
get
nice
you.
Cars in the back over there.
Yeah, but you shouldn't be back there, or you're gonna get shot or get caught by the police.
Damn, yeah, that guy's crazy for going back
what
there.
What is over there?
What?
Oh, no, bro. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Hey, get in the truck, get in the truck, get in the truck. This motherfucker said that right in front of dude. Oh my god. The back's fucked too, because you can't get them out. But sometimes the cars have loot, actually. I've been told stories about people looting the cars from back there and getting guns. So it is a high risk, high potential reward, because also I can see from the mechanic's perspective, like, oh, that's a safe place to store things, you know? No one's going to steal a car out of the mechanic lot.
Back of his head.
Stop at the dealership. First.
Yo, 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 cop and ambulances. Yo, let's bum rush all the cop and ambulances and just steal one. Oh my god. Let's go. Well, this is it. This is it. This is it. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Bro, let's just fucking come on, boys. Oh, it's locked, it's locked, it's locked. Oh, there's a cop back there. Oh, this big ass truck right there. Yeah. Oh!
Excuse me. Sir? Excuse me.
Yes! That's not a cop, that's a medic. Why are you running away? Oh no. Yeah, fuck you.
Get the fucking way, you shit.
Oh my god, oh. My cousin. Oh, this is his truck. He wanted me to have it. Let's go. I'm coming to pick the boys up, bro. I'm coming to rescue the boys. I'm gonna pick the boys up. No question. Oh! The mail truck. The mail truck. Hey, what's going on, man?
You alright, man?
Yeah, I got good? My head's really kind of throbbing, but I think I'll be okay.
Yeah, I was honking to let you know, the roads are a little slippery.
Oh, yeah, man. I just found out, man. This is...
Yeah, you don't want to end up like that guy that's, like, you know... Back
oh,
there.
Oh yeah, bro.
With all the cops.
Yeah, for sure, bro. Hey, man. Do you want to make better money than you do doing what you do right now? Why don't you hop in my
an ugly ass car?
Okay. All right. Never mind.
Hey, get on the right side of this car. Go get on the right side of this car.
Why? The right side. Oh, okay. I'm the guy on the left. Okay, wait. I'm stuck here. Okay, there we go.
He's learning to drive with both hands instead of having a finger up his ass.
I'm gonna kind of slowly slide in here like a Tetris piece.
That was your fucking issue. You just
tried. Oh my god, are you okay? Hop in my truck, bro.
Get out the car!
Hop in my truck, bro. Listen. Oh, okay. Alright. You're crazy. Go crazy guy. You can dope out. Yo, what's going on here? What's the problem with that? What happened?
The stupid bitch doesn't know how to drive on the right side of the road and he's talking shit.
Oh, I mean, yeah,
fucking getting run over like a fucking dumbass.
He just might have made a mistake, man. I don't know.
Hey,
I mean,
how did you enter your thing wrong?
This guy's a fucking dumbass.
I mean, he just made a mistake.
You're right, that punk.
The side over here.
You just got hit by the mini truck.
Oh yeah, that man did get hit. Oh.
Fine.
Oh, yes, he's. Yeah, he's okay.
Wait, what was the paramedic saying?
He asked if you're okay. You got hit.
Oh, okay. Yeah, someone just plowed right into us. It was kind of a dick move.
Hopping back, Rose. I think this thing has a little more life in it than that last truck. Is it tweaking? There we go. Alright, yo, I still
run into him. Let's go fucking take his car.
See, I still want to steal a police vehicle.
Does that go for a lot of money?
No, it's just fun.
Yeah, it does sound pretty fun.
Yo, does anyone have- Oh, Gerard. He's dead! Gerard?
What?
He's dead!
Alright, loot him. Get his, bring him back his stuff.
Gerard, no. Oh, no. Gerard is dead! Gerard is dead.
He just fucking committed suicide.
Gerard died.
Man's checking vehicles. I respect it.
Rose, Gerard is dead. Get in. Oh!
Hey, let's go to the nearest hospital for him.
Hop in, Rose. Get in the van. There we go. Get the fuck away from me. Alright, let's go to the hospital. Let's pick him up. Let's link up with him.
Did he just jump out and die?
Yeah, he jumped out and I guess cracked his fucking head on the pavement or something, or maybe the door, I don't know. And
that's pretty unlucky.
It was just very bad luck from there.
Kind of has a habit. He kind of has a habit of jumping out of moving vehicles.
Yeah, you know, Dry, he's a crazy, crazy guy. That I don't see here. Oh. No, never mind. What the hell, Shawty naked? What the hell? Hey, let's go scoop her. Hey, that bitch naked, bro. Go talk to her. Hey, go. Hey. Let's go. Hey, Rose, get in real quick, bro. We're gonna go pick up that prostitute. Look. I think I see a woman. We could definitely. Yes. Oh, shit.
Yeah, nothing will turn around more than a money truck.
Mm-hmm. A truck full of bands. What? Hey, you guys, do you guys need a ride or something? Oh my god. Oh, you have no top on, ma'am. Wow. Oh my god. You gotta.
She's gonna get pulled over at some point.
Yeah. You sure you don't want it in the money truck? Hey, come on, man. Oh. Okay, she put a shirt on. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, yo, let's go to the bar. Yo, let's go to the bar, bro. Wow, what's going on over here? This is a fine establishment.
Hold up. Go back to the bodyguards, please. Go back to the surgeons.
Are you guys trying to watch?
Oh.
Yeah, is this the gangbang?
Good evening.
This is the fight.
Pinky, stop being a simp. Pinky, if you talk, you need a cough drop, by the way.
Yo, that's a bummer. Yo. Boys, why aren't they letting us in the club, man? I think we should just all go in there at the same time, man.
No, they can pat us down.
We should just all
do
go
you
in
have
there
anything
at the same
on
time, man.
Oh my god.
Boys. Search him down because it's not blind.
Okay, well you can't come in until you get searched, so please go back to my friend.
Wait.
Sir, if you want to enter, come up here real quick.
Yeah, you can go.
Hey, what's good, can I get in, man? Can you search me?
What happened to Nicola?
Do you want me to call the coroner? Who's the guy?
Oh shit.
Yo, Yo.
Hey.
Bro,
what is going on here?
Knife and masks, you'll be good to go.
Oh, that's a tall order.
Nikolai's inside. That's the fucking...
No one's going anywhere.
Alright, whoever's next, move forward.
Hey. This guy, I guess mustache.
Yeah.
Yo, let's get in the bar, boys, shall we? Should we go clubbing?
Alright, sir, 1 second.
Please, Dakota, you know what happened.
I have
no,
the Gerard fit!
Happened, bro. I was fucking busy with people. I didn't hear anything, though, that's the thing.
Hey, Gerard, I got your fit, bro. Uh-oh.
I think that guy ran away now.
Can you drop the mask and water, please? As well as your bag, just quickly search through it.
Umbra's a cop now?
There's a dude over there, like, wearing all purple, just shanked one of my homies.
Alright, so you gotta get rid of those weapons real quick. Inside the bag.
Umbra's a cop now?
Forgot I had those.
Y'all remember him, bro?
I'll come back.
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Hello, Osas. Sorry, say again.
Can we go inside and have a look?
Yeah, of course. Hey, can someone open the doors for us, please?
I can. Are you alright, sir?
If you drop the knife and water, you're good to go.
Can we get someone to open the doors, please? There you go. Okay, there you go.
There you go, my man.
As tall as the water.
Good to go. Yeah, the water's right there at your foot.
Okay. Alright, go talk to that man back there, please.
Hey, a guy that looks exactly like Nick and I just got stabbed by two guys in purple camo. So I just stabbed him.
Hey, the guy told me to come back here and talk to you.
Is there still fights going on?
Sir, please get back.
Has he
been searched? Dakota,
yeah, he searched me.
This guy, I don't think so.
You just searched me. What do you mean? I just dropped the knife in the water at this guy's feet. Are you kidding me? This guy just pat me down.
So I'm going to ask you again. Go to the back of the line.
This guy just fucking pat me down. He told me to come to you. Are you kidding me? I just dropped a knife and a bottle of water at this guy's feet.
Sorry, there's so much to
speak to.
I apologize. 2K,
please.
2K? Just drop the mask and you're good to go.
Do you take bank transfers?
No, just cash, please.
Is there an ATM around?
Yeah, there's an ATM across the road.
I'm gonna have to get pat down all over again, man. You're killing me.
No, you're good. You're good.
Okay, all right. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Hello, mate.
Oh, Jesus. Oh.
Okay, please.
This better be the most bussin' bar I've ever been to.
Let's go to the ATM.
Let's do it. Just for the party. We'll draw a little extra. Just to throw some bands. Let's go inside.
Yeah, we could totally sneak a toolie in this bitch or something. Pardon me,
inside.
I went to grab my money. You said I was gonna come back
in. I'm not even going in.
2K, please, mate.
Yeah, I got you.
Sir, if you can drop the pickaxe, the food, the water, and the mask, you'll be
alright. There you go,
my man.
There you go, mate. Go for it.
Thank you.
It's only 2K, Bobo Chica.
Hey, Benjamin, open the door.
Oh, never mind.
I don't have keys, mate.
Can we get someone to open the door, please, boys?
Let's go. Let's see what's going on.
There's someone on the way.
Beautiful.
Oh, awesome.
I have one door. Hello,
mate. 2K, please, mate.
Yo, Gerard, do you have money 2K. To get in, bro?
Alright.
one more time because I already know.
Oh!
After that fight, everyone will jump to the fucking ring.
What the fuck?
That will be crazy. I want to say thank you, Kevin Pete, for the music. And the boys at the bar, Josh Will and Ryan Petford. Hold on. I want to say thank you so much for the security team outside. You guys are amazing. There are a lot of nine names, so yeah, you guys are protected inside because the boys are outside. And thank you so much to the sheriff department who got present here a few times for cover us for some problem. Thank you so much, boys. Clap yourself. Clap your hands. Let's go.
Well, I can't pick up
right now. Amazing night. And I want to say special thank you to Mr. That shit is just possible because that man is in the heart. Well done. Hurrah.
LD.
This is fucking hilarious.
Just confirm. Hey, Kevin. Just give me some music, man. I think you're... Headset
is fucked.
You
don't hear
that. Go voice. Yeah.
Learn.
You
got. I won't have a skill.
Rules are skill. Face to face. You guys are brothers. You guys are sisters. You guys are pussies. But here on the ring.
And while he's laying there serving drinks.
Like a man. Alright. You guys. One of you will be. Lord Champion! Lord Champion will be one of you. Alright, guys, I want to see a clean fight. A clean punch. Do not shoot or punch on the balls of each one. That shit hurts. That shit hurts. Alright, so, don't be a pussy. Don't run. Jump. And respect each other. You guys already know. The guy who stay up will be... the winner! Great! North Champion! Back your corner, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Back your corner. You guys are...
Yo, it's lit up in here.
I like to hear you guys like that.
This is so... so lit.
And three.
It's here. You see here.
Oh, down in here? Out. Thank you, my man.
Take it easy.
Yeah, we take off with the rush.
Oh,
where
yeah.
Where's Starbucks? He's got
red. I want you to see.
We're getting lit up. Hey. Oh, yeah. Event. Oh, it's true.
Bro, give me a fairy drink.
Bro, it's so lit in here. It is so lit. Hey, what's going on, man? To watch like a quarter of one fight.
It's probably gonna be one. Yeah, good.
There's some fire girls coming in as well.
Hey, the fight's over.
Hey, Sophia, you've got very much. You've got fire, I can't lie.
That was fun as fuck.
That was
got fire.
That's good.
Nice lines, Sega, nice lines.
Next time I'm watching the fight, well, this is...
I want to steal some. This is some. Wait. Oh. Oh, come on. Something here as we unlock it.
Hey, get off your bike and let's set it.
Hey, you were in there
for a while. Shoot me. There's a... Yeah, just go on your joint and freak you.
Hey, we should probably hop in the bunny truck.
Yeah.
Hold the knife, wait.
You gotta get out of here before 12 does something.
You good, man? You seem a little wobbly.
Yeah, I had a bottle in there. They had some good bottles. I bought one, you know, it was nice. It was good. They had a fight going, like a UFC fight. Like, it was pretty good, actually.
I was able to get in there for free for a second.
It was fucking... Did they kick you back out?
Nah, you had actually, like, exited right as I entered.
Well, I don't really know. Oh. Our transportation is still here.
Can you open your hearse?
Holy shit.
You know where Jared is?
I have no clue, bro. I have no clue. Yo, cop car right there. Cop car right there. Cop car right there. Risk it for the biscuit. Risk it for the biscuit.
For real?
Oh, he locked it. I watched him lock it. Never mind. We gotta go find the boys or something. Bare minimum.
Yeah, I'll call Jared.
Holy shit, man. We were shooting for a while, man. I'm probably gonna call it in a minute here. I just wanna... Oh, holy shit, dude. My bad. I fucking...
What the fuck?
Hey, my bad, man. I flexed the wrong muscle, man. I got a syndrome, bro. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Me, bro.
Are you all right, man?
Awkward, please. Awkward.
Oh. Hey, I'm sorry, man. Hope you have a good day.
Hey, Jared's sleeping right now.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Okay. Listen, if you want to drive this thing, you can go for it. I'm probably going to head out of town, honestly. I've been in town for a little while.
Sure, yeah.
Here, you can have this thing. Yo, peace out, though, boys. I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Thank you all for being here for the stream. It's been a very fun one. I'll see you guys in the next one. That was a lit club. I wish we went there a little earlier. But I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, gamers. Have a good night. Good evening. Deuces, y'all.